And when the music starts to play, do you want to rumble, rumble right away? Ow. Crap. Ow. Hello, Adam. Hello. How are we doing today? My name is Mayanyo. You are you. This is Friday night. Well, this is us just chatting. Because I like to start, I'm starting the streams off with just chatting. Us talking about stuff. Me getting the stream ready because it's never fully ready when I go live because I'm an idiot. I just get really excited. I want to see you guys. Why is everything out of stock? Just give it a second. Give it a second and it'll go back into stock. I don't know why it does that, like right when I start the stream. Like it should immediately. I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense, my friend. I cannot see. I'm legally blind. Good job. Oh, I need to get my laptop. No. J-Fox, why no? No what? No. So ominous. A man comes into the chat and just says no. No thank you. I do not want what you are serving. Whatever you're serving is bad. What's up, Bit? What's up, Letta? What's up, Slush Puppy? It is me, Willie. I have returned. Welcome back, Willie. International Man of Mystery. Hey, what's up, Ryan? Something about NFT notifications. That wasn't it. Banana for me. Banana. Thank you. I got a banana, dude. I'm ready for anything. I am ready for literally anything. Banana. Fofana. Bananarama. What do you guys know? What do you guys know? I mean, I guess banana's a pretty good morning food, right? Play Mayo Mayhem. If you want me to play a mod, Discord, baby. Put in that Discord. That's what we're waiting on. And when the music starts to play. Dude, I love the new iOS update. The new iOS update is hilarious, dude. I can fucking change what my font. What the hell? Come on, banana. Oh my god. Just split the banana in half. That's embarrassing. Knife. Nah, dude, I can change the font of my clock. That's freaking awesome. I can change my home screen. That's lit, dude. Thank you, Ryan. All FNF mods in the Discord, baby. That is where they belong, son. But yeah, how's everybody doing today? Adam Slush Puppy? What are you guys up to? How are we feeling today, y'all? J-Fox, I'm going to need you to not say no to me. Have to prep it to have it in my clipboard. I know, right? Got to make sure you're like, okay, I got it. Copy, paste, easy peasy. Pop it in, pop it out. Easy, easy, easy. Okay, I need to shut up. Yes, there it is. Yes. We're watching my stream out of complete boredom. Thank you for saving me. No problem, Slush Puppy. I'm here for everybody. I'm here to solve everybody's boredom. What is life if you're bored, dude? Life is no good if you're bored. That is the whole truth. Also, hold on. Boom. There it is. Open Discord that way. Ow. Maybe? Definitely never maybe. But yeah, how's y'all's days going? Are we feeling good today? Are we feeling bad today? I hope no one's feeling bad. Ugh. I am a jump scare, Benton. No, you're not. Hold on.
What the heck? All right, whatever, it's fine. Guys, look.
I found my actual sunglasses. What's up, Milko? How's it going? Found my actual sunglasses. There it is. That's what I was looking for. That is exactly what I was looking for. So yeah, today's Wednesday. I'm feeling pretty good. I have a job interview later. That's fucking awesome. Is your house a mansion? No, it's an apartment. It is nowhere near a mansion, sadly. I wish it was. I wish it was. Give me two quick seconds. Hi, Batman. I'm not Batman today. I'm sorry, y'all. Batman. I found my Batman mask. Thank goodness. It was out on the porch. I forgot somebody made me be Batman during the hot tub stream. That was a fucking smart move, dude. Being Batman during a hot tub stream. It was great. I loved it. Nothing like saving the world as Batman and being in a very cold tub. Can you play hide and seek with 10 people there? Definitely not. There is not enough room. Not even remotely enough room, dude. Danny's eyes do blay. Ooh. You gotta poop in your pants. I will literally kill you, Zombie. I mean, what? Sorry, huh? I'm so nervous about my job interview later. I mean, not really. Because I'm pretty sure I'm, like, guaranteed the job. They basically said on the phone, they're like, we'll hire you, like, immediately. And I was like, all right. But, like, you know what? What if they change their mind? What if they see me and they're like, no, you're bad, dude. I'm excited for Wednesday Infidelity. Ew, not Wednesday Infidelity. That's not good. One day I'll have a mansion. Don't worry. What's up, Ayushi? How's it going? How's it hanging, bro? All right, are we ready? Are we ready to go live? How hipster is the bar? Not very hipster, actually. If I'm being honest, what does infidelity mean? It means cheating. Infidelity means cheating, dude. Come on now. You guys don't know about infidelity? How do you guys not know about infidelity? Bring Gus back? Oh shit, are we bringing it back? Have you played the most popular mods at least? I played literally every mod. However, I'm doing a tier list. Hold on. That's your only chance, I know, right? That is my only chance. Actually, not even a tier list. The greatest FNF tier list. So, I got a lot of mods on here. So give me more mods. I don't look that hipster. I'm just wearing a fucking beanie, bro. I'm literally just wearing a beanie, bro. That doesn't make me... I mean, I guess it kind of makes me... Like, it makes me a little hipster. What the hell? Maybe later. I look fucking hot, dude. Thank you, Ryan. Little Man 2, I don't think I've played. You know what? Since this one got requested like 18 times. Versus Mario. No Mario and Nintendo. Do not demand me. No Mario and Nintendo don't demand me. Mario Nintendo's gonna demand us. Hey, Dr. Claus. Where's Gus? I don't know. Where's Gus? Did you redeem the thing, Adam? I don't think you redeemed the thing. Did you redeem or change it? Hold on. I didn't see it if you did. Oh, wait. Did you really? I'm sorry. My bad. Hold on. There we go. Little Man 2. I don't think I played Little Man 2, Ayushi. So, yeah. Complete all of those, bada bing, bada boom. Complete all those, bada bing, bada boom. Complete all those, bada bing, bada boom. Did you play Wednesday V2 update already? No, I have not. And change the JPEG. Oh, no, you didn't. You little liar. Adam, you little liar. Where are you trying to fucking fool me? We got hot KFC, man. We got the hot, sexy KFC, man. You little piece of work. I sent an out bet. I'll pay it soon. If you do it, I will get Gus back. Because you know how I love Gus. There it is. All right. There we go. We're changing Mr. JPEG, man. Hell yeah. Sorry, Colonel. I love you. But Gus is back, dude. There it is. The greatest cat of all time. Gus. It's my boy, Gus. I love Gus. Actually, what's September? Does the $20 get taken off? How much they take from streamers? Or is it less 20? I honestly don't know. I just got my paycheck from Twitch. Fucking yes, sir. Got a little bit of that money, dude. Got a little bit of that cha-ching. I kind of forget how good it is to have like a side hustle. Like, I haven't worked in about a year just because I've been focusing on school. So it's like, it's nice having a little side hustle. I have not played Deleted, no. Wait, do you really have a cat? Yes, I have two cats, actually. I have two cats and a dog, and also a hamster. But we don't talk about the hamster. The hamster's not real, dude. You got a hamster? You got a fucking two? Side hustle? Yeah, right? Like, Switch is like my side hustle. You know how you make money from other things? It's a side hustle. I guess this is technically my main hustle, so it says I have no other hustles. My job, my bartending job is going to be my side hustle. This looks awful. I already know this is awful. Maro? Who the fuck's name is Maro? Dr. Claw, what is the name of your cat? Get that paper. What is this, dude? What the fuck? I don't like Mario cussing. Okay. This is already an S tier mod, dude. This isn't even a fucking remix. It's just a reskin. This makes me so angry. I'm mad. I hate this. Wow. This is pissed me off. One is Marshall and one is B. Aw, that's adorable. Our cats are named Anubis and Nova. Hey, how did I miss? I don't know. I'm just bad. I'm waking up too. I just woke up, dude. Ooh, no. Ooh. How did you? Yeah. Fucking. Listen, y'all. When I sleep hard. So that means when I wake up, it takes extra long for me to wake up. Because, like I said, when I sleep hard, dude. I go in and out. I go to the fucking shadow realm when I sleep, all right? You cannot wake me from my slumber, all right? My girlfriend has once put a shirt in my mouth to get me to stop snoring, and it didn't wake me up. Yeah, this mod sucks. No, Bob and Little Man is the worst mod ever. I have a special place for those. Ooh. I temporarily die, Slush Puppy. That's the best way to put it, truthfully. Chad, do you fall in your sleep? I fall in my sleep. If you're talking about like where you like trip and then you jolt awake, I've done that. Ryan, I wish people slept like me. Like, I've talked to people and it's like, they're like, oh yeah, I have problems falling asleep. And I'm like, dude, listen, I can literally just go. And I'll be out like a light. I'll be out like a fucking light. It's scary. It's scary. Like, Kitsuki will be having a fucking conversation with me, and I'll literally fall asleep. I'll be like, what? Huh? Hypno-gadget jerk. Yeah. Haha, funny Mario. Dude, did he hit Peach? Oh my god. Is he abusing Peach? This is terrible. This mod is awful. This mod is dog. I'm sorry. I don't know why y'all wanted me to play this so bad. This is so terrible. Three different people requested this mod. You guys are literally crackheads. Then, is there a Scatman mod? Probably. I would assume so. We gotta immortalize Scatman in FNF. This mod is awful. This mod does literally nothing. If it was remixed, sure, this would be okay, but they literally just reskin Senpai. What is this good? Why is this good? I'm angry. I'm angry! Hold on. Gonna pop a perky. Gonna pop a pergo retarded. Ooh, for legal reasons, that's a jerk. That's a joke. Yeah, I got Dr. Perky, exactly. I got a little bit of that Dr. Perk, son. Do 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 do. Ooh! Oh, oh. I remember that used to get me killed so many times. When I first started playing this game, I could not do that one piece. The one piece? I mean, what? Dude, Roses, it hits so hard, yeah? It hits me right in the nostalgia, dude. Back in the day, when I used to average like 40 viewers in this fucking game for no reason, it made no sense. The amount of people that love this game was ridiculous. People love this game way too much. The One Piece. Wait, what the hell? I got a value exception. Okay, so it just crashed. Okay, I think we can all agree what tier that is, dude. I think we can all agree what tier that is. That was trash tier. You have played versus nonsense. Of course I played versus. What the hell? Is she pregnant? What is that? Why is that? Okay. No, she's fat. I don't like it. I don't like it. Wait, hold on. Discord, boom. This is going in the trash here. Yeah, once again, please submit all of them to Discord, please. If you want me to play a mod, I will play it. It needs to be in Discord, though. All right, this is just going to be what I'm going to use for Morrow. Fucking Morrow. That was terrible. Like, whoever, you guys are wildin', dude. You guys need to not be allowed to give me such bad shits. That's trash. I'm putting it in the trash. I've never been more disappointed in a mod in my life. Not Mario, but Morrow. You stop it, Adam. Don't try to give him reason. Don't try to reason with it. You dirty, dirty, dirty birdie. Where are my screenshots? Nope, that's not it. It's tier list, isn't it? Tier list. I really should like organize my pictures folder because it's bad. It's real bad, dude. I'm like all over the place. I'm all over the place. It's not good. Why is that there? What the fuck is that girlfriend PNG? Oh, that's someone used to have that as this thing right here. I just like to look at her, dude. What do you mean? Is that weird? Don't be fucking making it weird. All right? It's not weird. Calm down. Calm down, dude. You guys need to relax. Are we having a good day today or what, America? Is America having a great day today or what, man? I feel like I'm having a great day today. Who says porn outside the homework folder? Yeah, literally. You guys know it's... Oh, wait, this is the wrong one. You guys know it's not porn. Yeah, freaking... Yeah, idiots. Yeah, dummies. What is wrong with you? I would literally never, dude. There are multiple packages for your device. Please choose one below. Part two, this one. My day's like good mac and cheese, smooth and creamy. Why is your day smooth and also creamy? That's fascinating. Oh, it's Mickey time? Oh, it's Mickey time, baby. I don't really want to touch Mickey at all, but I mean, I'll do it, I guess. I don't really like Mickey that. I think Mickey's a pretty bad lad. If I'm completely honest, Mickey's quite shite. All right. I don't like a global corporation taking over me. Cheers, Ryan. Fucking Dr. Perky, wake me up. I would not touch Mickey. Stop it. Stop it with the baby laughs. The baby laughs are haunting me in my dreams. I wake up at night and I hear the babies outside my window. Listen, if you ever see a baby outside of a four-story window, like, tapping on the glass, you should probably run, dude. You should probably run. Because that baby's gonna kill you. May we do infidelity together? I would never do infidelity. How dare you guys ever assume that of me? That's so fucked up. Also, this beanie hurts. Come play with us. No, baby, shut up. That's what I would say to the baby. I would look him dead in the eyes and I'd be like, baby, shut the fuck up. Baby, I hate you. Baby, die, baby. Baby, die. That's how I would talk to the baby. Baby's not allowed to freaking sauce me, dude. There you go. Stream is full screen in the background. That's lit. We're actually popping off today, y'all. If we get 49 followers, I'll go jump off my balcony, okay? 49 followers. Tell everybody that you know to come follow. Just beg for free play? I'd never play free play. Warning, this mod contains flashing lights, loud effects, and screen shake. Intensive shaders? I don't need no intensive shaders. I don't advise that. But like, why not? Unless it's first floor. Oh no, I live on the fourth floor. It's awesome. Have you done Hypno's Lullaby? Not recently, no. Can I make it full screen? What's going on here? What the hell? Why can't I make it full screen, bro? Scott Moose, Scott Mickey Mouse. Hey. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here anymore. I lied, guys. I don't want to be here. Oh, this is not good, dude. This is not good. Bro, is Mickey Mouse a heroin addict? That's kind of cringy. I'm not going to lie. Save the depressed mouse. Okay, here we go. This looks good. I mean, it looks visually great. What's up, Resh? I don't like how Mickey's gonna touch me, though. That's what I'm not here for. Wednesday's infidelity. Hey, cheers to hosting me. Hey, hey. Wednesday's. Hello, Mr. Proud. I'll take everything out of context.
Wednesday
good.
Morning, Mickey saw how his beloved Minnie was talking to a tall and graceful mouse.
Okay, I can't skip the cutscene. This is awkward.
That quickly made her fall into his charms. Of course, his arms.
And of course, his arms.
Not even bothering that Mickey was there staring.
Wow, dude. And right in his face? Right in our boy's
alone
face.
And afraid,
I can't believe it.
For his
That's
death,
what quote is for, exactly.
He found
Beep.
Something.
My response is just to shoot everything. Pew, 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 pew. Depressed Mickey, what a pussy. Literally, what a... Like, actually, like, get a fucking... Grow a pair of balls and get your woman back. Literally, what is that, dude? Zombie, where is the penises? Where is Zombie? Where is Zombie and my penises? All right, here we go. Mickey looks really stupid. Boyfriend looks fantastic. Mickey looks dumb. You fucking weasel! Hey! What's the most recent one? I don't know. Quote 72, maybe? I beat the absolute, yeah, out of my bully of 4 years. Good job, trans. Proud? Trans? Yeah! Do it, dude. Beat the absolute fuck out of somebody. I do like this music a little bit. Do 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 do. Hey! Bro, this is fantastic. Man, so I'm heading out. Resh, I'll see you later. You sound just like Bryce. How funny. Understandable. Take care. Understandable. Have a good day. Bro, I fucking love FNF. No matter what happens in my life, it'll always love this game. I just don't like it. You don't like the effort that's put into this? I mean, depressed mouse is a little bit much, don't you think? I don't think Mickey could ever be depressed, truthfully. Hell yeah, Dr. Claus. This is that World War II Great Depression music. La-da-da-da-da-da, I'm gonna go kill some Japanese. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da I don't like seeing this much emotion in Mickey. I really don't like this. Oh my god, Adam Gamer, thank you so much for the follow.
Daddy, chill.
You're now one of us, baby. One of us, baby. Adam, I am daddy, but I cannot chill. I'm sorry. We have Adome and Adam. Do you like balls? I like baseball a lot. I think baseball is pretty fucking awesome. Could you play an FNF on? I'm doing it right now, actually. Believe it or not. I do think this mod is very well made, though. As much shit as I'm giving it, I think this is very enjoyable. This is a very beautiful mod. And yeah, submit all FNF mods to Discord. Easy peasy. But welcome to the cult. Glad you're here. I think he just wanted me to play just any mod, Ryan. I think he's just like, hey, play FNF, dude. Like, I don't know if I can do that, man. Mentally, I'm a little bit slow today. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I should not have done this. Oh, I can feel my eyes being very slow. You guys ever wake up and your eyes can't seem to focus on anything? Yeah, that's me right now. I don't need them. I don't need my eyes. I don't need my eyes. I'm going in blind. I'm flying blind today. Do 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 do. I will fly blind for the rest of my life. Don't worry. Call me freaking Top Gun. Because I'm a maverick. Oh, shit. I'm gonna assassin her creed till she brotherhoods. I don't know what that means, but I think that's just the funniest shit ever. Ooh, yo, what's up, Hyper Dreamer? Is this a DDR-like game? Yes, it is. What a surprise screen distortion, I know, right? How about that? Val Kilmer teeth chomp. Bro, RIP my boy Val Kilmer. He's not dead. He just can't talk at all, which sucks. Who's a goddamn... Val Kilmer was Batman, bro. Adam, I'll check FNF submissions all day, I promise. Val Kilmer was goddamn Batman, dude. I miss him. Whoa. It kind of looked like Mickey just slapped my ass. Slap my ass, Mickey. I dare you to do it, you bitch. Have you tried Roblox FNF? Yes. I have tried Roblox FNF. Your dodge keys are space. Oh, fuck my life. I didn't realize I was going to have to be dodging today. Here we go, boys. Oh, no, 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 no. So Mickey's psycho now. Oh, so you probably got the bad ending? Good, I wanted to have the bad ending. Is that the ending where Mickey sucks my soul out of my body? Because I really would love that, Adam. Or Benton. I would love that. He's holding a needle! Bro, what are you gonna do? Attack me with a fucking needle, you pussy? You pussy! First your girlfriend leaves you, and now you're gonna attack a child with a needle? What kind of fucking degenerate is this? I am a toddler, dude. Are our notes merging? What is happening? This is weird, dude. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hold on. I actually might die. I literally don't understand what is happening on the screen. I don't know what's going on. I literally have no idea what's going on. This is crazy. This is very wild. It's a lot of screen distortion. Your dodge keybinds are space. Your mom's keybinds is space, probably. Your mom needs some space from your fucking dumbass. All right, now I'm focusing. This one I'll be fine, I promise. OMG killed a kid, that bastard. What a fucking dickhead, Hyper. What an absolute dickhead, dude. We hate him. All my homies hate Mickey Mouse. Mocky Moose. Check your DMs on Discord, I'm a little bit busy. Sorry. Can you see that I'm streaming? I don't check Discord DMs while I'm streaming. Oh God, I got fucking stabbed. I have a goddamn needle in my body. There you go, dodge that one. Ooh, dodge it. What's up, James? This is your favorite mod? No way. I don't know what's happening! Go to FNF on Discord to Adam. I'm literally in the middle of a mod. Why would I do that right now? Explain to me in your own words why I would do that right now while I'm playing a mod. Please explain. I need you to explain it to me. Bro, this is going very fast. Holy shit! Holy goddamn, bro! That is so fast! Alright. Oh my god, then stop hitting the syringe notes. Fuck it, I don't know what the syringe notes are. Get good, my bad. I need to get way better, you're right. I'm just not awoke. I'm just not awoken yet. The fire inside of me has yet to burn bright, dude. Oh! Da, da, da. Hold on. Oh, so I'm not allowed to fucking pause the game? All right, good to know. By the way, the needles make the charting faster. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I can feel how fast it is now. This mod is fucking genius. I'll admit it, dude. This mod is fucking genius as hell. Ow! Hold on, I can't fucking restart. Let me just die. Let me just fucking restart real quick. I got it now. You can always press 3. What does that mean? By the way, the syringe does stop existing. I turned into a space mechanic. Yes, that is true. I now just have to dodge the needles that he's throwing at me. Like a fucking pussy. Dude. 3 doesn't work. 3 doesn't work. I can't pause it. Oh my god, we're stuck in this loop forever. Facing Mickey until I die. All right, always stay dodging. There, I do like how the effort that they put into this mod. It's beautiful. This is very well done. This is super well done. How old are you guys? How do you guys think I am? Fucking 5? Maybe. 7? Possibly. Over 9? Definitely. Nope. Mickey has the power of the One Piece? Don't get hit by a needle. It's very nice of Mickey not to shoot needles at me while I'm singing. That's really cool, dude. I really appreciate that. Do. Said that 2 times? My bad. I'm a little bit loopy. Also, how do I get a different ending in this game? How do you get the 2 different endings? You guys know? Oh. I was like, shit. Am I repeating myself already? It's only been like 20 minutes of streaming. How am I already repeating myself? Oh, if you get less than 30 minutes, you get a good ending. Thank you. Yeah, that's not happening. I'll be lucky if I don't die. I'll be lucky if I don't die. Frankly, I'll be really happy if I don't fucking die here. Oh my god. Scooby, they're gonna kill me. And suck a cock, Jennifer. Oh my god, what is happening to me? Oh no. Get trolled. I've been fucking bamboozled. I told Jennifer to suck my cock and it wasn't even over.
That makes me so angry, dude. I got so happy.
Aaron writing that jazz piece, son. I like boyfriends. I like the way boyfriend looks in this. Interest space in the game says watch out. Yeah, I've been doing that, by the way.
Where did my glasses just go?
Hello? Oh, I threw them. That's right. I don't really like the mechanics. I don't either, but I'm going to do this. I'm pissed, son. Whoa. Hello, boyfriend. I like you a lot. These are the words of the mail. I'll put the free play songs if they're our own songs, not remixes. Maybe. We'll see. Maybe. Be a gamer. I'm going to be a gamer. Do you think I haven't been being a gamer this entire time? You think I've just been joking around? You think this has all been one goof? This has not been one goof, man. D. What's up, Bobinard? Oh, okay, Bob. Thank you for that. I wish you would do free play. Maybe I will, Adam. Maybe today's the day I change my mind.
So I need to wait a little bit longer to press space, and then we fucking do it, son. Ooh, 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 ooh. How do you not go nuts from us chatters? Patience. Undying love for you guys. Fucking absolute mad respect for the homies. I think you guys are all pretty cute and cool. You guys are pretty awesome. You guys are some pretty good lads, most of y'all, anyway. I enjoy talking to most of you guys again. I praise y'all. There are many free plays, and if you do them, if you use it, it'll only accelerate and leak my balls. Leak my balls? You want me to leak my balls? Hey, yo, that's for fucking Minnie Mouse and Minnie Mouse only, son. Minnie's only allowed to lick my balls. There we go, dodge that one. It's all that coming. Also, Bobinard, you should definitely drop a follow, dude. Become one of us. Become a part of this cult. Just ask Yelp. Yelp loves us. I'm a Yelped fiend, dude. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Leaky balls. Play leak my balls. I don't know if I want to play League My Balls. I'll see. I got hit. I got fucking I got right in the chest, heroin. Heroin right to the chest. Although, if it was heroin, I'd be like put to sleep, wouldn't I? I can't not fucking I'm doing my best. It's kind of hard to dodge when you're fucking playing the notes, but I'm sorry. I'll try to get better. All right, I'm getting better. I'm still again warming up, and if I can't do it this time, I'm switching. We're going to something else. I'll come back. I'm just not mentally like fortified enough to do this. Ooh. Do some push-ups. Yeah, hold on, let me do a jumping jack. Oh, I can't fucking pause the game. I can't pause the game, dude. That's great. Thanks, Ryan. Here we go. Play Untold Loneliness. I'm a little bit busy. Is Untold Loneliness a song? What is Untold Loneliness? Dodged it. Dodged it. Here we go. Not the babies! There we go, dodge that one. Motherfuck, okay, I can't. I'm not doing that. I'll come back. Let me do my fucking push-ups. Oh my god.
Emotional damage.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it feels good, baby. Oh yeah, that's good, baby. Woo, woo, woo. I will come back to this mod, I promise. I will come back to this mod, I promise. Play a different game, honestly. Literally. Might be that time. I already did SpongeBob parodies. I did not do Mind Game. That looks interesting. This looks pretty. I like this. Ooh, I should definitely change my keybind for the dodge next time I play it. Don't worry. I'll go back. We'll go back to it. We always end up going back. What the hell?
He's pulling his cock out!
Guys, stop it. Yes, I promise, baby. Mind games is hard. Good, Bob. He didn't play Leak My Balls. Mostly because it sounds like when you say Leak My Balls, it sounds like you're saying Lick My Balls. Oh! Just having you guys get a little ear rape going, baby. Get a little of that fucking ear rape, son. Hold on, let's turn that all the way up. Yeah, baby. Free play is live behind him first week. Yeah, literally. What's up, Dark Weavern? Bum 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 bum. That was good. That was good. Mayo doesn't believe in free play anyways. I really don't. I truly don't believe in free play.
feel like if you, like I said, if you want me to play your goddamn songs, I'll play your goddamn songs. Just put them in a week. Don't be fucking making all these extra shit. Just put it, just fucking slide it in there, dude. Slide it in there. Freaking pull it up, slide it in. That's all you have to do. Literally pull it up, slide it in. Fucking what is so difficult about that? Am I the crazy one in thinking that slide it, literally, Dr. Claus, slide into a fucking week, dude. The mod is literally an hour with 40 minutes of free play? Yeah, literally. Fucking don't make it 40 minutes of free play. Make it 40 minutes of a story, bro. Make a story. Don't be lazy. Come on now. Yeah, I'm not going to read your story, but fucking put it in. Just slide it in, dude. Literally just slide it in. Moral of the story is just slide it in, okay? That's the moral of today's story. Some extra songs of the Wednesday mod are different weeks. That's fine. That's cool, dude. I like that. That's fine. Is this my father? Oh my god. What's about to happen? I'm on the edge of my seat. Uh-oh. Hey, what's up, Al? I would love it for you to slide, dude. I've never played this. What brings you here so late at night? I don't know. Probably some good pussy. Probably some really good puss. Drop the act already! I could feel your malicious intent! The mummy used to have foot in here! That's his voice in my head. I wouldn't try the door if I were you! No! I would love a surfer bro to have, like, freaking big dick psychic energy. What's up, The Real Gaming Fire? I keep seeing you in my recommended page. Can you please ban me so I have another slot for content I like? Damn, dude. The Real Gaming Fire is out here, bro. Damn, bro. That is the most ruthless burn I've ever received in my life. But now I definitely don't want to ban you. Now I can ban you. That's great. That was the best burn ever. Wait, what about me that you don't like so I can change myself, Fire? Apply directly to the burn. I mean, honestly, I like that. I need people to tell me what I'm bad at. Or what they don't like, what I should change. It's the only way you can get better in life. Do. Ooh. You're kind of bad at existing. That's true, L. I did know that. What's up, Milko? I don't like FNF content. Ah, what the fucking hell? Okay. Dude, hear me out. I only play FNF one day a week. That's the thing. That's the thing. Play literally everything else every other day. What's your favorite game, Gaming Fire? Also, there's a reason you're getting recommended at FNF. There's a reason. Always remember that. Twitch has a reason for doing something. It lasts like 3 to 4 months. Damn, Bob, that's crazy. It's like, yeah, I'm banned from this channel, but it keeps getting recommended to me. Fucking hurts. Bum, 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 bum. Twitch does have a reason. Actually, yeah, I think you're right, Al. Twitch definitely does have a reason, because there's no reason I should be recommended Amaranth ever. I have not played Trollface. Why he purple? That's a great question. Psychic type is purple. Well, I guess poison is technically purple. Ooh. Also, yeah, why is he just sitting in this chair waiting, dude? I have not played versus Cappy, no. Well, yes, but like not recently. A long time ago. I watched FNF content 2 months ago for 2 hours. Yeah, that's the problem. See, I knew it. You watch it for a little bit and you're just like, ah, shit. And now Twitch is just stuffing it down your throat. I get that. I watched this one person play DayZ for literally 5 minutes. And then the next day I go on Twitch, every single one of my recommended streamers is playing DayZ. I'm like, okay. I'm going to have a lot of fun. Oh my god. Bro, he's kind of cute. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'm gay now. That's my senpai. We found him, dude. We found my senpai. Well, you got me. Very clever. I'll give you that much. No ordinary person would have seen through my facade. Yes, sir. I knew it. Gaming Fire, you're now one of us, baby. Welcome to the cult. See, now I'll be honored to be recommended. I like roguelikes. Dude, I love roguelikes. Hades, Binding of Isaac, Cult of the Lamb, freaking Genshin Impact. Freaking that other one, Rise of the Genshin, no, right, not Genshin Impact, fucking Enter the Gungan. Okay, I really don't care at all. FNF week 6 bad ending. This is not gonna be fun. And you'd be using them to have a mic fly in front of your face, you're lacking? Really, El? I would use my psychic powers for that. If I didn't have to have this mic arm, I would use it. And yeah, submit game suggestions in my Discord. I always look at that. Oh my god, I'm actually senpai now. I hate this. Or do I? I kind of like it. Listen, is boyfriend my new senpai? Maybe. Don't tell Kitsuki. Whatever you guys do, don't tell Kitsuki. Oh, he's using his psychic abilities to move the arrows? Yeah, whatever. I call cap on that, dude. This looks as easy as fuck. Yeah, it's easy as fuck. Kittens, Dark Souls of Rogue Survival Text Games? Yes. I want to play that game. I want to play a game about kittens that run through dungeons, alright? I feel like that'd be amazing. Why are you mashing? I'm not mashing. Bro, sometimes I just zone out and I hit the notes perfectly. It's weird. I don't know how to control it. To be peasy to yourself, I would love that, L. Hell, I would do that every single day. I would literally never order a pizza. I would telepathically show up at Domino's, make them make a pizza, and then I would move it from the Domino's to my house. All in my mind, dude. You fight Cthulhu in female Scoot uniform? I mean, you sold me. I'm in. I'm there, gaming. I'm fucking there, dude. Say less right now. Do, 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 do. I would. Oh my god! Stop it with the fucking babies, bro. Babies don't belong in here. Normally there's a little sound effect to warn you when the side is switching. Ah, it's fine. I'm not even. I'm used to it, dude. I'm used to bullshit happening in my life. There's a lot of red right now. There's a lot of red on the streets behind me. At least that guy's gone. He was getting on my nerves. Let me guess. You're another thorn in my side. Get it? Because the song's name is Thorn. Boom, just blew your mind. El, Domino's is fire. I miss Bulgaria. I miss Bulgaria. That was a good joke. I like that. You took the word straight from my mouth. Oh my god. Boyfriend's like dead. This is hilarious. Listen, I know this game is sometimes mid, but honestly, there are other times where, damn, it's kind of nice. It's quite beautiful. Sometimes when people put in a lot of effort, these mods can be very beautiful. You gotta play Satisfactory, it's a guaranteed amazing game. Dude, put that in my game suggestion channel on Discord, Simon. And then I will check it out, I got you. This is hard. Game suggestions? Yes, game suggestions. Discord, baby, join that shit. We're getting close to 1,400 members, which is insane. 1,400 members, dude. That's wild. I love horror games, Ayushi. I love them so much. Mostly because I don't really get scared. Oh, shit. What's up, B? I'm just playing both sides at this point. I just started hosting the stream. Thank you, Milko. You're the best. Hey, 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 hey. I don't know which one is mine, bro! Ah! Why are we all on fire? Hey, psychic man, can you kill the fire, please? I have four games to give you, bet. I'll check them out. Dude, let's burn this place down! Disrespect your surroundings! Alright. Me at family reunions. L, do you start fires at family reunions? You're that angry to be with family. You're like, I'd rather start a fire and maybe accidentally kill a couple people than spend time with my family. That should lift the spirits, right? Oh, I see what you did there, Dark Weaver. I see what you did there. That was clever. That was clever. I like that. You should try novel AI. It's pretty funny. What is that? Oh, that was good. That was a good one. I like that. Senpai, thanks for making a stop. We just burned a house down, dude. Imagine being so good at rap battling, you burned a house down real quick.
I'll give you that, but it's over now. I have you beat.
What is happening?
It seems so.
It's AI that writes the story. No, oh, nice.
I've come to realize something. Seeking revenge on her father wasn't worth it in the end.
What the fuck?
Even after death.
Even after death.
All I can feel is pain and despair.
Okay.
But that's no excuse for my actions. I attempted to take the life of someone.
Accidentally murder people? Yeah, accidentally.
That isn't the kind of retribution.
Is he ascending? What is happening? Is he dying? Is he dead? Is God sending him back up? Yo, what's up, Killjoy? How's it going, buddy?
Indeed.
Lovely to see you.
I have no regrets.
B, how are you doing today?
This is the correct path.
Bro, is he an angel now? What is happening? There is no way to prove intent. I think there is a way to prove intent. This is all proof.
See you in the next life.
See you in the next life. Oh, memory!
It's a bit too early for you to pass on or whatever.
What? Okay, I don't care.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, I don't care anymore.
You gotta go back to the game.
Oh, get denied. You're gonna go to heaven. Well, you just got denied by a psychic person.
Curse daddy dearest. Curse you, psychic. And especially...
What the hell?
Curse you.
And then Psychic says, I'm sorry, but you need to go back into the game. That's hilarious, Bob. Just imagine getting this... Imagine getting denied... this hard. Like, I'm gonna die. I'm going all the way up. God is ready. And then the guy's just like, nah. Jesus Christ, Killjoy. Are you okay? I hope you don't have an infection.
What a loser.
Bro, game recommendations for real. Recommended every Simula Cara game. Nice. Hell yeah.
Have fun cleaning up this place.
Make sure it's. Bro, I'm just gonna burn it down more. Don't tell me to clean it up.
Father is going to be. Pretty pissed.
Yeah, I really hope you're feeling better soon. Her father's gonna be pretty pissed. So is there gonna be like a sequel to this? The question mark? Question mark? What do you guys think it means? That was interesting. That was actually not bad. I didn't hate that. Like, that was a pretty well-made mod. So you know what? What tier do you guys think that should be in? It's not God tier. I don't think it's that good. I think it was okay. S or A? I don't think it was S tier. I really don't. I'm sorry. I think A tier. I think it was like I said, it was a very beautiful mod. I bought the Forge Gym without any problems. Or you beat the Forge Gym. Good job, Benton. I'm proud of you. Yeah, I'll say A. I don't think it's S tier necessarily. Maybe if it had like a little bit more. It was just like missing something. I don't know. But it was still very, very well made. Very nice looking. I like it when a mod's nice looking. I don't like it when it's trash. Spend some time. Do a little detail. Add a little flower in the background, dude. Add a little flower. I don't know. Do something to something, okay? Freaking detail. It's like in Minecraft. Are your mods nice looking? No, they better be, or I will kill you. I will stab, and I will... Ooh, Amori, nice. Hell yeah, like this. I like how Adam is the only one, like, requesting mods. How is Shaggy D tier? Because I hate him, Bob. Because he's not good. Shaggy's D tier. Legitimately. That's not the official Shaggy mod. That's something different. Also, BRB, hold on. I actually haven't seen what any of the other mods look like. There's some really, really ugly mods, Ryan. Like, really ugly ones. But then where's Shaggy? I haven't done Shaggy yet. Yeah, Benton, fourth gym in what game, bro? Sword, Shield? Yeah, on YouTube, I have a list of mods. Wow, 25 mods. It's a lot of goddamn things to play. Hey, guys, if you haven't followed me yet, drop a follow. Join the cult, okay? Drop a follow. Join the cult. Become one of us. Become something better, bigger than you've ever been, ever known. I am here. I am preaching the word of the gospel of the Lord myself. Why are there two Bentons? Oh, my God. I don't know. Oh, I don't know. I don't like it. Oh, my God. There's two Adams. No, so the cold is Viagra? Well, see, Al, listen. No shame to anybody that needs Viagra. What's up, Lip Hop? No shame to anybody that ever needs Viagra, okay? We love you, and we respect you, okay? This mod contains sensitive content. Nice. Captain, you son of a bitch.
Captain, you son of a bitch!
I'm kidding, I love you. No homo. Alright, here we go. White space. Headspace, revere, guilty. I've never played anything about Amore. I don't know anything about this. L, timeout, what? You want to fucking... Oh, press shift. There we go. This is a beautiful, beautiful mod. See? 3, 2, 1, go. Look at this. Details. There's a light bulb. We got a spider. We got a door in the background. What's not to love so far? Currently, my team is Espeon, Scorpy, Kingler, Leafeon, Luxray. Damn, that's a nice team. Espeon, Scorpy, Skorupi. Sorry, Skorupi, not Scorpy. Gonna curb stomp the fourth gym. Yes, sir. I think you should do it, L. Let me know how it feels and how long it lasts. I don't think you can overdose on Viagra, right? There's no way. Give me shit to take and I will. Would somebody like to explain why the Amori kid has a knife? Someone give me a really bad explanation. Do you love Sonic? Of course I do. You can go blind? No way. Is that cap? Is that true? Hey Siri, if I eat too much Viagra, will I go blind? Ding 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 ding. What the hell? What the hell? Study shows mixing lime with Viagra can make the drug 4 times stronger. Good to know. What happens if I take too much Viagra? Ben's pharmacy blog. Does chewing up Viagra work faster? Literally on my fucking thank you. Thank you, Siri. I love you. You imbecile. I actually didn't think she was listening. You know what, Siri? I appreciate that. That was comedic timing. That was hilarious. Somebody better clip that. Could you hear her talking? Probably not. She's a little light lady. Siri, sometimes you need to speak up. It's a game about emotional damage. Oh, God. It's a game about emotional damage. Oh, you heard it? Nice. That's hilarious. Little Man 2 is pretty nice. No, it's not. Stop that. Don't lie to me about Little Man 2. Emotional damage. Doesn't go down. You may lose it. You're telling me I might lose my schlong? My Captain Ding Dong? Oh, no. Not the El Capitan. Oh, my God. Not the tea and crumpets, dude. Not the tea and crumpets. Little Man 2 is my favorite. Alex, you have a problem. Abuse it, you lose it. Oh, God damn it. He had to bring in the saying, abuse it, you lose it. That is true. That is true. His final voyage, yeah. His final voyage to set sail across the white waves. It's literally 22 minutes of nothing. That makes me mad. 22 minutes of nothing? I got a life, dude. I got a freaking job interview today, y'all. I got a job interview today. All right? I need to be fucking focused. Can't be making me playing 22 minutes of Little Man. They're gonna ask me what my favorite wing is, and I'm gonna be like, I don't know. Fucking medium, probably. Or if you have it, teriyaki. I really like teriyaki wings. Teriyaki wings are fantastic. Including toast or rice, just go streaming right now. Huh. You should put a lot of jelly on it, Killjoy. Or some peanut butter. I bet that would be good. What's up, Noober? Yes, it is a depressing boyfriend. Or sorry, Nobber. I'm sorry, Bob. Sorry that you hated every single second of it. Boyfriend Chase is like happy. Aw, well, I'm happy he's happy. Amori is neutral. Why is he not happy? How can I make him happy? Do I have to talk to him about his emotions? I don't really want to. I don't like hearing about other men's emotions. It's weird, dude. It's weird. Gotta beat Hop first. Uh-oh. Yo, not Hop. Killjoy, thank you so much for the host, bro. You're the sweetest lad ever.
And Alex, thank you guys for the host. I really appreciate it. Make that view count go up, son. I wonder if Twitch is going to replace host with something else. Also, like, that's like how streamers help their friends. It's like, hey, if Mayano's offline, go check out blah blah blah. Like, I mean, like, that's just so weird. It made me throw my headphones right off my head. I couldn't believe what I heard. Ooh. A pay to help or support? I don't like that. I don't like paying to help or support. If I win, keep the card because you need it for the game. I'm a request. All right, Killjoy. I got you. 40 subs left until Boblox? Hell yeah. 40 subs, baby. Who wants to sub to me today? Nobody? Okay, great. I like the way you get good items like Choice Cash. That's true. You never get good items in Gen 4. Bob and Bosip is an S tier mod. Honestly, Split is S tier. Also, did you know that Amor follows me on Twitch, even though, you know, he kind of did some fuck shit? He followed me before the fuck shit, I swear. Guys, he followed me before the fuck shit, I swear. 3, 2, 1, go. Poor lad. He seemed like a good dude. You know, Amor track? Dude, what? Wait, huh? What's going on here? Sad? Happy? Angry. What? For enemies only. Okay. So hoes are mad. Good to know. Split X is a banger. That's true. Split X is a banger. He's enraged, guys. What do we do against an enraged man? Do we fucking kiss him on the mouth? I feel like if I was enraged, and the person I was fighting kissed me on the mouth, I'd be a little bit less enraged. I would be more confused than anything. Ooh, we kiss him, yeah. Kiss the man with the knife. What could possibly go wrong, you know? Probably nothing. Hopefully nothing. Ooh, doo-doo. This is not a good song. This is a very bad song. No offense to Amori. But this song is definitely putting it down on the tier list. I don't like the random noises that are just happening in my ears. This is terrible. Ooh, doo-doo-doo-doo. Jumping X is probably my favorite of the three. Really? Not even Split? Split's the best one. Think if you kiss on the mouth, an enraged man with a knife. You don't think I'd survive long? I think I'd survive pretty long. I would just like run away and laugh at him. I'd be like, ha ha. Ha ha ha. Oh, okay. My bad. You're right, Dark. My bad. I just don't know how to read. So if he's furious, is he gonna like kill me right now? What's going on? Hello, Ken the Train Artist. How are you doing, man? Bro, just fucking throw that knife, please. I dare you. Oh no, boyfriend's sad. What? Why is he sad? Oh God, my poor boy. This is so awful. I feel terrible. It's because he hasn't been kissed yet. If he got kissed, this would all be fine. You don't like Bob and Bosip, Ken? I also don't like meme songs. I like songs that have good bodies to them. Whatever that means. My eyeball is still twitching. Everybody save me, please. My eyeball hurts. Okay. Oh my God. I almost died. La 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 la. Da 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 da. Wait, this song is from Amori? Seriously? Good job, Dark. I mean, Espeon can pretty much sweep anybody. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Stop it. Also, you can probably sweep Hop with anybody, truthfully. Hop is kind of a dog shit trainer. Hop needs to get better. Let's make our trainers a little bit more difficult, please. Okay. Is it over? Are we done? Can we leave? Can we go? Can we go home? Fucking, okay. Black Ace. Welcome to Black Ace. Black Space. Oh. Listen, I'm going to be honest. I would not be very good about with, what's the game called? Wheel of Fortune. I would not be good at it. Don't forget it's in the laptop. The hell does that mean, B? The fuck does that mean? Also, hey, if you're not following, drop a follow. Join the cult, y'all. Do it. It's awesome here. Become one of us. Yes, sir. Go, Ken. I don't know. I don't like Amori that much. I honestly don't even understand what just happened there. Truthfully, I have no idea what just went down. And my freaking goddamn fan didn't even turn on. Hell yeah, Bob. The games are a little too easy. I agree. Sometimes the Pokemon games are a little easy. Amori. Yeah, this one. Whoa, wait a minute. What the fuck is Doomori? That looks cool. B, that looks like a good game, right? Doomori. It's Doom Man versus Emotions. Who will win? I went out of my way to make sure I had a Regigigas. Pretty impressive, dude. Wait, is this FNF? There's no way this is FNF, right? Hold on. We gotta see what this Doomori is. This could be the best game of all time. What am I continuing? Welcome to Whitespace. What is happening? All right, what would you guys rate Amori? I'm putting it B tier, honestly. Actually, I'm putting it C tier. I did not like that last song at all. That last song was not good. You've been here for as long as you can remember. La la la, I don't care. I can make it. Yes, you can make my Discord command. You can make my Discord appear. There you go. Bum, bum, bum. It's time for a change. Art style is nice. Art style is... Oh my god. This is amazing! Sorry, this is really loud. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm angry! Bro, this is great. I don't know how to play Doom though, so. I can't jump. I can only press shift to do that. That is amazing. I don't know anything about Amori, but that's the best game of all time. That looks so good. I did not think that was going to be good at all. What the hell? You know, there's some pretty good games on KBH. Wait, what? Matt's Wee Funkin' Matt's Final Lesson. Who is this guy? Who is this guy? I don't like that. I don't like that face. I don't like that thumbnail, man. Hey guys, go sub to me on YouTube. I did do a gay test, and it has come out that I am gay. The rumor have come out. That's one of the best FNF players in the world. Dude, I'm one of the best. What are you talking about? Dude, poor Matt gets milked. Honestly, yeah. Poor Matt just keeps getting milked, dude. Thank you, Ken. I know I'm base. It's whatever. Dude, we're getting so close to 1,000 subs on YouTube. Like, so close. That man is the god of FNF. What's his name, dude? You guys are not going to tell me his name? Yeah, check out other socials, please. We were at 970 last night. Now we're at, what, 977? What's going on, dude? What's going on YouTube? You guys haven't subbed me on YouTube. What are you doing? Do-do-do-do-do. Why is Matt taking so long to download? Oh, yeah. Also, you guys see what happened to my Cookie Clicker save? Look at this. Oh, that's Silly Fangirl? Dude, he follows me. My cookie click. Oh, wait, what? No, it's not. It was gone. I literally got on Cookie Clicker and everything was gone. Was that a dream? Was that a fucking dream, dude? I think that might have been a dream. Because, like, all of my cookies were gone. Ah! Benton, what is happening?
Stop it. Baby, die. Die, baby. Baby, die. Baby, don't come back. Baby, stay away. Holy Lord. You guys are so mean and disrespectful. Wow, B, you didn't even drop my socials. How dare you? Slavery. It's not slavery. You do it on your own. Oh my God, 978. Guys, you need to tell me what I should film for 1,000 subs on YouTube. What do you guys want to see? Me waxing my chest? Somebody commented on my Instagram story. Drop a perky. I'm following on you. Oh, hell yeah, Miro Miro. Welcome to the chat. Feel free to drop a follow here, man. Become a part of the true cult. I love when someone finds me on YouTube and then like comes to Twitch. That's a great feeling. That means all my hard work is paying off. It's paying off. Love that. I want an IRL stream of you skydiving. Yes. Okay. Let's do it, Ryan. Gotta find a place that'll take me skydiving and it'll also let me film it. Or stream it. Would that work? Streaming fucking falling to the earth. Plummeting to the earth. Never mind, Miro Miro. Thank you for subbing me on YouTube, though. That was sweet of you. You're amazing. Novel AI or Goat Simulator. All right. I'll be down to do one of those. This is nice. Playing Cookie Clicker, talking about YouTube video ideas. What more could I ever possibly want from this world? What more would I ever want from you guys? Nothing, probably. Nothing, really, truthfully. I think this is a good time. For some reason, this lowers my per second cookies. I don't understand that. Shouldn't that be increasing it? Oddly addicting. Dude, this is a super addicting game. If you get like really invested into Cookie Clicker like I did, you don't really get away. There's no way out. Unless your save gets corrupted. Then that would be, you know. I would like to go kayaking. Kayaking down the Chattahoochee in freezing cold weather. In freezing cold water. Water? Sorry. Can't speak today. Words aren't coming out correctly. Alright. Not associated with Newgrounds. That's sad. Why isn't this mod associated with Newgrounds? Friday night fucking. Press A and B at the same time. Why would I press A and B at the same time? That's weird. Why, dude? Cardio, gymnasium, treadmill, Valencia. What the hell does Valencia even mean? I don't get it. You know, I'm taking my shades off for this one. Matt looks dumb. Matt looks stupid in this. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the way he looks. He looks like a silly little goose. Why would silly fangirl play this? Matt is gay. How are you gonna put that on Matt? Is that true? Where's the source? Where's the source, dude? Where's the source? There are completely new weeks? You're telling me that... That's too many songs, man. Okay, see, that's another thing I have a problem with. Don't have a week with, like... Don't have a mod with, like, 20 songs when it doesn't look great. It better be fucking amazing. If you're gonna have that many songs, you better be fucking making an amazing, amazing mod. Or I'm gonna get pissed. Oh my God, this is so bad. This is terrible. I think all Matt mods suck. This is terrible. And boyfriend and girlfriend are matching, and honestly, it is adorable. I love it when boys and girls have the same matching hair. This is so bad. This is so bad. This is so bad. Let's see if this one's bad. OG Matt is the only good Matt. After that, they just killed him. They absolutely killed him. They have just literally, they have fucked his corpse royally. It makes me very upset, dude. It makes me so upset how they destroyed this. Yeah, this is going in shit tier. Why does he have a sword? Why does he have a sword? We're in a boxing ring. Take your sword. No. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Words of the queen, man. Yeah, literally. They're abusing Matt's body worse than they're abusing the queen. I think week 3 is all right. I don't trust it. I don't trust any of this. This is all bad news. I've never been more upset in my life right here. Ooh. Yeah, no, this is terrible. This is so bad. Oh, it's fencing? Well, then where is the... Why do I not have a fucking sword then, huh? If we're fencing, where the fuck is my sword, dude? I feel like Matt has an unfair advantage. This makes me very upset. Screw Matt. Screw everything that he is about. I hate him. I hate him. I used to have much respect for him. Now I fucking hate him. I despise this man, everything that he's become. He's a shell of a man, dude. Bias fencing? Yeah, literally. I am actually doing that right now, Adam Gamer. I promise, dude. I promise. Your sword is your mic? Shut up. That was pretty clever, Simon, but shut up. Why would... Did Silly Fangirl lie? Hold on. I need to see something. I need to understand something real quick. Hold on. This is... I'm going to judge this man so hard based on what he says about this.
God damn it. We have weeks here, man. You guys already seen this? We just have to find out if it's good.
It's not. It's not good.
No dialogues, just straight gameplay.
That is great. I do like the no dialogue. Of course CFC the mod. He's a fucking god. I get it, dude. Played Osu. He understands. And he does down scroll. I get it. I don't think he likes it. Did they change the first week? Yeah, they changed the first week. Dude, this is making me mad. You guys are making me mad, man. I'm so pissed off right now. I'm so incredibly angry right now. By the looks of it, every week has changed for worse, literally. I gotta put my shades back on. I experienced too much bullshit just then. That made me so mad. Final lesson. Okay. We funkin'. Where is it? Is it not here? I don't think it's here. KBH, why can't you have everything? KBH, I need you to have everything, dude. Also, why did he put fucking whatever that guy's name is? Why is he there? He shouldn't be there. This is the reason I had to take meds. Literally, good job, Simon. You got another S tier, dude. Not S tier. Trash tier. What's up, Pico Gaming? Yeah, it's Bambi. I hate Bambi. We don't talk about him. Pico, put in my Discord, bro. All mods in the Discord, please and thank you. There it is. Sorry. Ba, 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 ba. Oh, nope, shit. I messed that up. We funkin' final lesson. I do like this background, though. That's nice. It's a very nice background. It reminds me of the dream sequence from Black Panther. You guys know what I'm talking about? You guys know about Black Panther? What do you guys know about Black Panther? R.I.P. Chadwick Boseman. One of the greatest ever to do it, frankly. I love Chadwick, man. I love him. I was watching Black Panther again recently, and oh my goodness. That movie's, like, it's not the best Marvel movie, but damn, it was great. There you go. Another trash tier. Woo! Got a couple more, baby. I like that. Check your Discord server. Dude, I'm right here. I'm literally living in it. Oh my god. This is, dude, we're just only playing trash mods today, okay? I am the shit that's on the table, Simon. That's a good saying. I like that. What are you talking about? What do you mean, what am I talking about, Alex? I'm talking about Black Panther, man. Oh my god, is that Bryce?
He's pulling his cock out!
That's what I do whenever Bryce shows up, bro. When he rolls up. Don't do Little Man 2. I don't want to, but I have to. I'm probably not going to do all of it. I'm going to do a little bit of it. It's 21 minutes. I'm not going to do all of it. Don't worry. I'm gonna roast Little Man 2. Are you guys ready for this? I need to get better at roasting people. I really need to get better at roasting the shit out of everybody. Bro, I had to wait until you finish FNF. I'm still not done, dude. FNF ain't ever finished. It's the only game that I'm going to play for the rest of my life. This game puts me to sleep, bro. How? Game's fire, dude. Game's fire. Absolute fire. Literally, I can't even... I mean, I'm joking now, but usually it's pretty good. The same thing over and over again. That is true. But that's all rhythm games, truthfully. When you play, like, Geometry Dash, it's literally the same thing over and over again. Same with Osu. Let me get the ski mod. Is it Ski Mask? This is gonna suck. Boom, 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 boom. It incentivizes creativity and teamwork. Exactly, Ken.
It also incentivizes dumb shit. Like this. I don't blame you, Ryan. I don't blame you. Some people would prefer it if I played Osu, dude. But I don't want to play Osu. I'm not in the mood for Osu. This is awful. This is terrible. This is so bad. I'm going to need FNF songs. Please help me. Oh, poor Benton. We need to save him. The reason I started playing FNF was because I was trying to take the people that liked FNF and try to change them. This is so stupid. Ha. Ha. Yes. Tell me that's not the cutest little guy ever.
Amogus.
Never. Tell me that's not the cutest guy ever. He's literally just here chilling, having a good time. Is he not beautiful? Is that not what beauty is to you guys? Just a little man killing other people? I think he's doing a fantastic job. I truly believe him to be our savior, y'all. No, we're not playing both songs. I fucking refuse. In my medical opinion, Zaron is dead. Good.
Daddy, chill.
Thank you, Simon. I cannot chill out when this malarkey is happening underneath my nose. Right beneath my nose! I'm like Yoda. I am blind to the Sith's emergence, all right? Little man is the Sith. I am Yoda, the greatest Jedi to ever live. Scroll down on your Discord server. That's what I'm doing, Adam. It's literally what I'm doing. You're getting really annoying. Trust me, I honestly wish I'd never played this game. Although, if I'd never played this game, I'd probably have like 4,000 followers. Which, I mean, that's not bad. That's not a bad thing. Dude, it has a freaking ninja clip in here. It's perfect. And I said never, Simon. I said literally never. Unless I get paid by Among Us to play it. If Among Us wants me to stream their game, like if they want to sponsor me, I would play it. You'd have never played IndieCross? That's true. IndieCross is pretty worth it. Ooh. See you bound? Out you gay? Imagine rap battling ninja. Yeah, this is so good. This is so good. This is why I get up in the morning every single day. I play video games for the people just to suffer through this. Just to suffer through this shit. I'm angry. I'm truly like asking God why he put me on this road, dude. I don't know. I don't know why we got put onto this road. I truly don't. That's all I can handle. Listening to ninja rap is like the worst thing ever. Shit. I don't know how to spell little man. Little man. There he is. See, and it's just literally just a meme, dude. There's an Among Us backpack in Fortnite. Why? Dude, honestly, I'm not playing Fortnite until they add like Among Us as a character. Until you can run around in your little Among Us. Oh, that'd be great. That made me so happy. Just to have the little Space Invader running around. Oh my goodness. Would that not make y'all want to play Fortnite? I feel like that would make some people want to play Fortnite. Or the flip side, it just kills Fortnite entirely. Fortnite's just like... No. I also suggested a mod. All right. Thank you. Thank you to all the people that are suggesting mods. Makes me very happy that I get 3 trash mods in one stream. 3 of them. Not 1. Not 2. 3. Thanks, guys. I love ya. Wouldn't be here without ya. Wouldn't want to do this with any... Well, no. I would want to do this with, like, Jeff Bezos. Can you please just let me download the mod? Thank you. I think this is a huge sign of solidarity. You're not wrong. Bryce, you're not wrong. It's getting to that point. We're there. Mods are played in an order. Yeah, they're literally played in an order. You guys are dumb if you don't realize that now. If you guys don't realize that I'm going down this list, then that's on y'all, bro. That's on y'all. I'm literally scrolling down this list. Songs are made by a predator? Dude, that's another problem with this stupid-ass community. Yeah, everyone's just a dumbass predator. Hey, keep it in your damn pants, man. Keep it in your fucking pants. I don't know who needs to hear this.
Literally, think with here, not here. Don't be like L. Don't be go taking Viagra every day. I don't understand. Some people are just, you guys are just horny. Too many horny rabbits. 710, too much Sonic EXE. I agree. It's too much Sonic. Dream of peace. I could never dream of peace. I only dream of war. I don't know what that means. There's a lot of my dreams that are just like me dying in battle for like the greater good. I like dreams like that. I really do. Because like I feel like that's how I died in like a past life. And honestly, it's kind of nice. I died for something amazing. Visible Crimson Morning is so bad. You guys are insane. You guys are literally insane. I don't understand how y'all's taste is so bad. I don't understand how y'all's taste could be this bad. I'm sorry. I love y'all with all my heart. But you guys need better taste. Let me re-educate you. The Mayo stream is going to turn into a re-education camp. Alright? Of telling people to get better taste in music. We literally just played one song. Played them all, dude. I played all of this one. Also, there was only one song, so. Do 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 do. The only good songs from CMC is that cannibalism song. Yo, what? Yo, what? There was a cannibalism song and I missed it. Okay, maybe I did actually fuck up. I'm sorry. Is it SpongeBob eating Squidward? I saw the worst SpongeBob meme today. It was SpongeBob saying that he's out of ink in his pen, and he bends Squidward over and milks him like a cow. It was so bad. I was like, okay, well, there we go. I'm done. I'm done with the internet for today. And that's when I went live. I was like, all right, let's just, we're done looking at memes for today. If I can find it, I'm going to, and I'm gonna send it to everybody that I know. Like, imagine Squidward getting milked by SpongeBob in a very sexual manner. And ink is just, like, pouring out of Squidward. It was basically porn. Frankly, it was porn. Should not have watched. Should not have been reading this meme. Or looking at it. Watching. Where did you find it? On iFunny. I'm one of the last iFunniers. Even though it's a dumb website. Or dumb app. There's too much Christians. There are way too many Christians on a Russian meme app for my liking. The arrows make me want to die. Why, dude? The arrows are nice. You're insane. The Yazgin, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the cold, bro. You're now one of us. Don't know why I didn't hear that go off. I've not heard from iPhone in a long time. It don't go there. It's literally just poured in Christianity. Which is like nothing wrong with Christianity. It's just like I don't want memes made out of Christianity. They're not great. That should not exist. It shouldn't. You're right. We're gonna submit mods in the Discord, baby. Woohoo! Yes, sir. Thank you, Ryan. Listen, you guys don't understand how good iFunny really is. All right. iFunny is truly one of the hidden gems of the internet. The porn is out of control. This old Kate engine sucks ass. You take that back.
What do you guys think? Thanks. I've never done that.
Dang, I never done that. I can't take you seriously. I wish a mod creator had asked me to be a voice actor. I would have done so much better for them. Like, these voice actors are terrible. No offense. There's no inflection. There's no emotion here. Experiment with this bingo. I like Psychedge the most. But, like, you can't hate Cade. Cade was where it all began. Bingo! You'd probably be pretty good at acting, thank you, Ken. I'd like to think I would be too. I would actually put emotion and inflection in my voices, okay? My characters would be, everybody would love my characters. By the way, the dude who made this mod also made Matt. Oh god, of course. Should have known. What's up, Hubbo on Twitch? Hub on Twitch, how you doing, man? Blade of Myquella. You really think I'm gonna make it that far, Far Ice? You think I'm gonna make it that far? There's no way I'm making it that far. I'm dying to the first boss I'm gonna rage quit. And then I'm not gonna pick the game up for like a year. Nah, I'm kidding, I'll go for it. What's up, Jammy boy? How you doing? Hey guys, if you're new, feel free to drop a follow. Join that cult, son. Become one of us. It's awesome here. We're gonna take over the world one day. It's pretty lit. Thank you, Ryan. Submit all FNF mods to the Discord, dude. And I will play it. What's up, Didiso? Mayo up. Yeah, that's what my name is. Diteso. Also, hold on. The music's way too loud. Dude, I'm fucking chilling, man. I'm trying to kill this dumbass. I don't understand why a me from the Wii needs an axe. Why does he need a fucking axe for? What is this about? Oh, is he bad? He got freaking deleted. Aw, the poor boy. Aw, the poor little baby boy. Simon, sadly, never. I will never watch that. I don't like how there's a me creepypasta. That's stupid. What is it like the Mii's are sad when they get deleted? Yeah, whatever, dude. I'll spend like 18 hours making a Mii. I'll delete it immediately. Thank you, Yaskin. I appreciate it, man. What's your favorite mod? Tony, message me when this ends. I'll come back. Bryce, I got you. That's the thing, though. It never ends. What's up, the French Bleach? How you doing? Axeman needs to calm his tits. Axeman needs to sit down. Wait, there's actually a Mayo Mayhem mod? That's kind of awesome. Adam keeps playing the same mod. What is it? I'll message you in my mind, literally. I'll send you a telepathic link. Check Discord. I'm currently in the middle of something right now. You managed to last through all of it. What? Thank you. What's up, El Patatas? How's it going? Also, you play the next mod after this. Play the Jimmy here and other songs. What? You cried while watching it? No way. That's crazy. Well, hey, if you want me to play your mod, you got to drop a follow, man. Join the cult, bro. Join the cult. Become one of us. If you're not a part of it, what's the point? You know? This is what you get. Okay, this looks super sexual. He's looking me dead in the eyes. He's pinning me to the wall. Guys, I think he wants to bang. I think he might want to bang. Yes, sir. Dit. Welcome to the cult. Baby, you're not one of us. Hell yeah. Finally, peace. Dude, it's good. Is deleted kind of hot? And Jammy Boy. Hell yeah. One of us, baby. Ooh, 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 ooh. Welcome, y'all. Hey, you've arrived. And hub on Twitch. Hell yeah, guys. When people follow, say one of us. One of us. Why is his name Austin? Austin's a stupid, bad name. Like, this is... He could be the hottest man alive, and his name is Austin. I'm immediately leaving the scene. I'm leaving the scene. I'm fleeing. I'm saying no thank you. I'm leaving the bar, and I'm taking somebody else home. Bro, as soon as we saw this man basing his channel around Mayo, we need to recommend our funny Mayo mod. I mean, I love Mayo. So I love it. Now let me see what you know what? I'll play the Mayo Mayhem mod next. Austin Sanders, the corrupted me. But why is his name Austin? Seriously, any other name is better than Austin. I hate to say it. Like, respectfully, any name is better. Also, mayonnaise is great, just FYI. Let's all agree. Woo! Did, thank you so much to the host. You have to watch We Deleted You? All right, DM it to me on Discord, Simon. If Mayo Mayhem isn't boyfriend going against a giant glob of mayonnaise, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Guys, getting cheers, dude. I'm gonna be so mad at you guys. It better just be a giant blob of mayonnaise. Like, literally just a Minecraft slime, but white. We have been over this mayonnaise as an instrument. Seeing that that's my you know what? I'm gonna have a frequently asked question tab, and that's gonna be the first question. Is mayonnaise an instrument? Yeah, dude. What about horseradish? I don't think so. Have you ever heard of horseradish? It doesn't make any sense. Ooh, that was hard, man. Oh god, no one is there to moderate the recommendation chat. Uh-oh, that's not good. Adam won't shut up. What is he? Hold on. What is happening? What are you guys talking about? Stop spamming a mod, dude. Now I'm not gonna play it. Now I'm not gonna play it. You ruined the fucking vibe, dude. Scroll down. I will. Got a lot of mods to play, bro. I got a lot of mods to play, bro. He'll be banned. Easy, yeah. Easy. If he's spamming, we ban him. It's that easy, y'all. No spamming my goddamn Discord. Hey. Little fucking decorum, please. How about we get a little decorum, bro? Adam, let's get a little decorum, bro. You're not seven. You're 7 years old. You need to go tell your mom to go take you off your computer, all right? You need to tell your mom to settle you down, all right? All right, cool. How dare you spam? Yeah, you better go fucking tell your mom to sit you down and give you a banana. You need to eat some breakfast. You little hangry monster. You little goddamn hangry little gremlin. You super gremlin, dude. You're super gremlin out here. How dare you? You sit down. Go sit down over in the corner. Eat your banana. All right?
I should have known you would have been here, Austin.
Banana. Banana. All right, great. Woo! Banana plus Dr. Pepper does not mean good things. Ban you from my chat for being a dumbass. No links. The next person that puts a goddamn link in my chat, I swear to God, is done. Next person that puts a link in my chat is getting excommunicated from existence, okay? You know what that means? That means you don't exist on Earth no more, okay?
You think I know?
If you get excommunicated from your existence, that means you're no longer on Earth. You're in space! With the fucking moon people! Don't get to ban from Discord. I did. I got him. I banned him out, dude. I got him gone. I can't. It's okay, Ryan. We can get more mayo, yeah. I'll shower my mayo. Okay, what do you guys think the elitist is? What do you all think elitist is? That's not how you spell it, is it? How the fuck do you spell it? It's delete, but backwards, right? Yeah, I'm stupid. B-tier? I think B-tier is pretty good. That's pretty spot on. What's up, zombie? I think Austin's a pretty stupid name. So it's lucky it's not C tier, but it does look very nice, so. Excuse me. Zombie, I just went off on somebody. I'm sorry. You missed out on something great. The FNF gods have sent us a message. Yeah, I am the savior. That's the message from the FNF gods. I am y'all's savior, by the way. If FNF is going to survive through the Dark Ages until the official game comes out, fucking... You know, I gotta fucking take the torch and lead, all right? I'll lead you guys to fucking Victory Town. I promise. You put that on my mama's grave, dude. You put that on my mama's grave, bro. I will lead us to Victory Town all the way. Check DMs. Thank you, Alex. Therefore, you are a sign. Thank you, Hub. I will be your sign, okay? I will be the torch in the darkness that'll lead us to Valhalla. You guys want to go to Valhalla, that is. So, yeah, we said B tier. It's a pretty solid choice. Only 5 god tier mods so far. Only 5. Oh my god. Zombie, what are you sending me? What is this? Zombie, what is this? Is this a picture? MP3. Oh, it's an MP3. I'm going to save it in my music folder, Zombie. That's just for you, dude. Yo, what's going on? Oh, bing, bing. This is a fucking moment right here. This is a moment for the gods right here. Crazy. Yes, sir, it's Mayo mod time. And then I'll go back to yours, Adam. I want to play the Mayo Mayhem. It has my name in it, dude. Bro, this is a freaking bop. Zombie, what was your inspiration behind doing that? I need to know. Why? Why was that? Why was that? Why did you feel the need to... Zombie felt the fucking need for speed and wanted to, you know, reverse the speed. He wanted to reverse the polarity, dude. God, Zombie, you absolute crackhead. I can't believe he did that. I really can't believe him. He really just dropped that banger and then left. Sent it to me in Discord DMs and then just bounced. He said, nah. Sorry, dude. Only God can witness me now. Dude, it's a Roblox-related mod. That's even better. So the Mayo mod is a Roblox-related... I think that's going to kill me. Frankly, that's how I'm going to die. I'm going to be known as a guy that played Roblox once. Nothing else matters. Streaming for 3 years doesn't matter. Nothing matters. I'm just dog shit. You're already working on 1.5? Hell yeah. Wow. That was a good blow. No blows. Blow nose? All right, let's do this. This is my namesake. This is literally my namesake. What is there? More doors or wheels? There's more doors, bro. I stand by the fact that there are more doors. It doesn't elaborate, vanish. Yeah, literally, that's my mod zombie right there, Ken. Comes in, drops the gospel of the Lord. Literally the most fire shit ever, and then just disappears for, like, who knows how long. Till tomorrow, probably. Imagine using JJ Sploit. What the hell does that even mean? Ooh. Let's hope the mod doesn't suck. I bet it's gonna suck. Nah, I'm kidding. This already looks great. There's White in the background, baby. Super, thank you so much for the host. Todd, Chess, Cheddar, Dyna, Hub. I want to do Hub. Despacito! Oh my God. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. This is a beautiful mod. I love this already. This is fantastic. All right, what song has Mayo in it?
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Yeah, I'm really not. Not today, Super. Not today. Free play bet. You're not gonna get fined for Depesito? No, I'm not. I will check free play. This is the only mod I'll ever check free play for. I need to find that mayonnaise, dude. We'll find that damn mayonnaise jar. I promise. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What's up, Let? How's it going, bro? Dude, press 3? Why do I gotta press 3? Is that a new button that just came out? 3 just dropped, y'all. No. Why does he have a cone on his head? What is that about? Is he a dunce? Aw, is he a dunce? That poor boy. I'm sorry that he's a dunce. If you press 3, you'll fucking die. I don't want to die. But I'm scared, dude. Now I kind of want to do it, dude. Road cone protects my head. No, it's not a helmet. It'll fall off. Oh my God. Well, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Shitty-ass Easter egg was that, dude? What the hell? Why must you, dude? What the hell? Where is Mayonnaise? Oh my God, it's mayonnaise. This mod become mid, dude. This is amazing. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, it's me. It's me. Makes sense. A Mayo wouldn't say anything. It makes sense that a mayonnaise wouldn't sing. So basically all this is boyfriend serenading a jar of mayonnaise. What in the hellmans? You get it? No! Wait, so girlfriend just got replaced by a jar of mayonnaise? Fuck yeah, baby. I'm dating a jar of mayonnaise. What's up, y'all? Fucking get on my level, I guess. Literally try to step up to my level. Ooh. Girlfriend dies to Mayo. Yes! In a game of rock, paper, scissors, Mayo beats girlfriend. What is a girlfriend if not just a giant jar of mayonnaise? Truthfully. Ooh. Because you warmed up? I'll try it. What's up, Fanny Hates Everything? Is mayonnaise an instrument? God damn it, yes it is! Alright? Stop fucking assuming just because it doesn't blow or have strings doesn't mean it's not an instrument, dude. You can make noises from it. That lore is so fucked up, Hub. You tell me a girl's father kills her by dumping a jar of mayonnaise on her? That's terrible. That's Harley Quinn's origin story, dude. It's literally Harley Quinn's origin story. Doo-doo-doo. It could be a little bit faster. I like that. No, Patrick. Mayonnaise is not an instrument.
No.
Hey, hey, hey. This mod is the Mayo Mayhem, apparently. I want to do this one. I want to do Promise. Wait, it's you. It's me, Jammy. What? What the fuck is this? This is God tier, literally. Okay, I was not paying attention, sorry. I was not paying attention. This is simply the greatest. Who is that guy? Who is this guy in the bottom? I don't like him. I don't like his face. Oh, I know this guy. You promised my son free Robux. Give him his free Robux. Like, shut up. Creecraft looks a lot different. I thought Creecraft was like... Creecraft actually kind of looks cute here. Not saying he doesn't look cute all the time. Indian Dad looks like Chris Broad. He doesn't look like an Indian Dad. He looks like he's like a Middle Eastern man or an Italian man. Creecraft's at 25. Damn, good for him. Is that what I'm going to look like when I'm 25? Shit, dude. I need to take better care of myself. Deadlift is a favorite? All right, I'll play Deadlift next. And then we got to move on. I got a lot of mods to play. One day I'll get through all the mods. Maybe not, probably not. I do like that. Dude, me and him have matching Ray-Bans. That's hilarious. Ray-Ban gang. Ooh, yeah. I don't think he's an Indian. I don't think he's Indian, dude. Like, I really don't think he's Indian. I think he's something else. It's a little racist to call him an Indian dad, man. You know? Oh, guys, is it my turn? Fuck, shit. Hold on. Shit. My bad. I thought I was, like, done. Nah, dude, I'd never die. Pansy Brown, never die. Ooh. Angry Dad is from Mumbai. What? You mean Mumbai? Bro, what? They play Roblox in Mumbai? I feel like Roblox should be banned everywhere. It's only allowed in the United States because we have the dumbest of the dumb here, y'all. Like, truly, I think only Roblox players are from America. Actually, there's no way that's true. There's no way that's true. This video is coming to you from India. You owe my son a Roblox. You owe my son a Robux. That's so dumb. Bro, just buy your son some Robux. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Woo. If Roblox characters look like that, I'd play Roblox a lot more. Not gonna cap. Hello, new person I haven't seen. What's up, FNF Cappy? I'm not new. You're new, dude. I've been here since day one. I've been here every single day, chilling. It's a meme, I can tell. Ooh.
The L train's a little bit insane, but it's fine. He played Lifting Simulator, good for him. And me. Let's like, and me. I'm the fucking person that causes trouble. Ooh. Don't remember you? Damn, Fanny just absolutely roasted him. Fucking tits, dude. I missed one note. I literally missed one note. It's dumplings day? What the hell does that even mean? Give me a damn dumpling. Why is my head so itchy? Why is my head so itchy? Skill issue. Fucking, I'm gonna skill issue you into next week. How about that? Don't make me skill issue you next week. Dumplings do sound delicious right now. Skill issue, copium. Copium! You're right. My bad. I'm coping hardcore. Even though I'm one of the best FNF players to live, dude. Dude. Get better? I'm working on it. Big Crab beats Senator Armstrong. Yo, what the fuck? Who the hell is Senator Armstrong? Are you talking about Lance Armstrong? Honestly, I think that the other guy should get better. He needs to drain my fucking health just to beat me. What a fucking pussy. What's up, Luna to Avatar? How's it going? Did you guys see the Avatar? The first one's coming back into theaters. I'm gonna watch it. I love those blue people. I'm all about the blue people from Avatar. They're so awesome. Still can't beat Unknown Suffering, so I'm gonna take that back. I don't know if I like it. I don't know if I need his abs to move. I don't know if that's necessary. I appreciate it, though. What's up, Bonnie boy? I'm pretty great, Luna. You not know what dumplings? How do you not know what dumplings are, Fanny? Are you crazy, man? What are you doing? What? What do you mean? If you have a mod suggestion, put it in my Discord, please. Put it in Discord underneath FNF submissions. Thank you. So look, guys, look, I got better. Guys, look, I got better. Am I not better already? Look at this. Tell me I'm not fucking better. Tell me I'm not the greatest. Still haven't died yet. Although I should probably stop talking because I'm gonna lose. Fuck, I knew it. I knew it was coming. Oh, I hate my life. I'm done. That was great. Thank you for that. Of course I died to the Roblox character. But you guys see how many fucking mods I have to play? Ay, ay, ay. Where was I? Where was I? I said I'd come back to this later, dude. Now tier list mod, dude. Of course, obviously, you guys already know where I'm gonna tier list it at. Is it on KBH? You guys got it on KBH? Nope, it's not on KBH. Damn, that sucks. S tier for Mayo. Literally, it is S tier just for Mayo. It's fine. League my balls. That's actually pretty funny. It's the Family Guy death. It's the Family Guy death drawing, you know? Whenever Peter falls over, he has his arm behind his back because he's fat. It's not on KBH because boo. Fair enough. That's valid, dude. That is completely valid. I'm not interested into dumplings. How the fuck are you not interested into dumplings? I would try it again, just not right now, Adam. I got other shit to play. Cotton candy grapes are so good. I haven't had a cotton candy grape ever. Hey! 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 No links in my goddamn chat. I'll kill you right now. If you ever do that again, I swear to God. Mayo Mayhem. S tier. Has mayo in it. I love it. I prefer the food of my country. Yeah? What's the food of your country? Not God tier. Not yet. Needs some work. Needs a little bit of work. But you guys are almost there. What is this? I don't want to play this. I don't like this, Adam. I don't like this at all. Why? How to download mod for PsychEngine. I don't like this. Do it? Oh, okay. Great, dude. Just great. youngest rapper. If this says Quandel Dingle at all, I'm never playing FNF ever again. Hell yeah. Well, I can't wait to see it yet, Yaz. That is very exciting. Love me some empanadas. Oh, dude, I could go for some empanadas. Empanada. Wait, cancel. What the fuck just happened? I didn't mean to do that. I fucking knew it. Every time. You always just have to add Psych Engine for some reason. Just always have to add Psych. Oh, wait, that's the wrong one. Shit. I'm stupid. Hold on. Makes me so angry. I got garlic bread. I'm so cool. You got fucking garlic bread, dude. The word is the name of two things, the food and something else. What does that even mean? What does that mean? I don't understand. Do, 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 do. There you go. Did it. Dumplings are better. No, dude, no. Garlic bread is better than dumplings. I'm sorry. Garlic bread is way better than dumplings. No offense. Literally no offense. Do, 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 do. Dude, I sent my mod. Please download it. Bonnie, I'm currently working on other mods, but I will get to you. I promise. Don't you worry. Youngest rapper has angry dad as well. Thank you, Hub. Have you ever tasted dumplings? I have, dude. I literally have. I've had everything. Mayo eats mayo 24/7. Well, that's a lie. We can't be spreading around false rumors like that, dude. We can't be spreading around those false rumors. What? Hold on. Did I not do it correctly? Hold on. Oh, is it free play? My bad. Dude, why can't it ever just say that? Go to free play. Sorry. Thank you. Appreciate you guys looking out for me, man. Come with me. I am not a free play enjoyer. That is true. B knows all too well. I do not enjoy free play. I think that free play is... What the fuck is this shit? I'm not playing all of these. I want 666 for obvious reasons. This one's great. This just looks fantastic. It looks like Elvis is dying. This is Elvis's death song. This is what he was listening to on the toilet. Three, two, one, go. This is so stupid. Guess we got another trash here. I got you, Adam. I'll do it. Why? What is happening? Why are you guys like this? Ay, ay, ay. You guys are weird. Y'all some weirdos, dude. Oh, shit. I don't get it. I don't understand. From the bottom of my heart, I want you guys to understand something. Y'all are crazy. Y'all are legit crazy. How disturbed are you? Welcome back, Super. Super, what do you think about this mod? Do you like this? What happened in y'all's childhood that made somebody want to make this? Did someone not love you? I'll love you if you need that. Dude. I just, I don't know, man. I don't know. Dude.
I'm concerned. We're all a little concerned here. We're all a little fucking concerned because it kind of looks like it looks like porn on the screen. I don't know why, but it looks like a bunch of legs in weird shapes and places, and I don't like that. This is gonna get me banned on Twitch. I'm calling it. It's gonna get me banned on Twitch, y'all. Welcome back, Pico. I don't want to get banned, but I'm probably gonna get banned. Mod make me fall asleep, really? Are you watching the screen? Toaster, we don't know, man. We don't know. I don't think we'll ever know, really. This is hell. This is Twitter, dude. It's fucking Twitter, man. No. Whoop! This is a video on YouTube? Oh, okay. That should not be on YouTube. That should not be on YouTube. Jinja. Okay, well, the mod crashes, so what happened? What's going on? It looks worse than this. I get strangely gory vibes. Yeah, that was like murder rape. That was not okay. Do Chef PP Psych engine port? What? You guys are just making up words. My bad. I'm so sorry. I host. Thank you, Bonnie. It's not letting me switch difficulty. It's not letting me switch. Damn, dude. Fuck. What? Don't tell me what to play next. I'll fucking scream. If you tell me what to play next, I'm literally gonna scream out. All right, I'm gonna do a different one. Let's see if they all crash the game. Maybe you're only allowed to play one song. That's it. You're only allowed to ever play one song in this entire mod. You get nothing else. Most likely, they're typically played in order. See, look, I can't change any of the difficulties. Wait for it. Oh, oh my God. Not this fucking kid. Why? Maybe don't do that. Yeah, literally, maybe don't do that. You guys should really listen to my mods. Or listen to me, actually. And then if you don't listen to me, listen to my mods. Mods know best. Ooh. What is this? I know this kid. I don't know why. Why do I know this kid? Is he mad about cuss words? Man, fuck off. How about you get off the internet then? If you don't like cuss words, get off the internet. We should not have to change the internet because some fucking 10-year-old's on it. It's easier for you just not to be on the internet, you know? That's what I've never understood. Like, censorship shouldn't be a thing. Kids just shouldn't be allowed on the internet. Fuck you! No more saying cuss words. You'll go to jail and eat broccoli. That's fine with me, man. 3 free meals a day. All the books that I could ever ask for. I would be in heaven. It would be funnier if boyfriend was just saying cuss words. Instead of, like, singing. Just fuck. Cut. Shit, bitch. Itch. This is so weird. You guys are weird. I don't know why I can't. I'm done playing FNF. I'm so done with this. This is getting worse and worse. Why can't we make beautiful shit? Why can't we make beautiful shit? Why can't we ever make beautiful shit? Also, which one's scam? Oh, it's that one. Lovely. What the fuck is this? What? Who is that kid? 3, 2,
youngest scammer.
All of those people on the left-hand side of the screen right there, if all those people need to be arrested on site. This is not Angry Dad. No, it's not. Thank you, Ryan. Holy Lord. Why does the guy on the right have such a big nose? I don't understand. Your boy got scammed. I am angry. You took everything. I think I might actually die from cringe today. Today's the day we die from cringe. I will not look at my DMs while I'm streaming. Thank you very much. Dude. I'll look after stream, bro. I got you. Imagine getting scammed by like a 10-year-old though. That's kind of funny. That would be kind of hilarious. You're not allowed to complain if you get scammed by a 10-year-old. Like, if you get outsmarted by a little child, you deserved it. I hate this. Yeah, we all hate this, Alex. I'm gonna become a Pokemon streamer. I'm done. This is my revelation. This is my new revelation. He's 19, you dumbass. Bro, I literally don't care. And I was talking in general, not about boyfriend, you fucking idiot. Don't ever call me a dumbass ever again. Yes. This is a good one. We're actually gonna play a good mod. No way. I call it cap. I refuse. I literally refuse to believe that there's ever gonna be anything good. There's never a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. Y'all realize that, right? There's just a big old pile of dookie. Just a big old pile of deer droppings, all right? That's the only thing that's ever at the end of anything, all right? I'm sorry, y'all. That none of it is real. Thank you. See, you guys all understand. You get it. This is the deer droppings, metaphorically. This is my deer droppings. Gonna just go fucking sink into the earth and die. This is nice. It's Quandale Dingle. That's not Quandale Dingle, dude. That was not Quandale. That doesn't even deserve a ranking. That mod literally doesn't deserve a ranking. It was so bad, it doesn't deserve one. Oh my god, versus Hero Brian? What? They found him? Didn't I do this one? I feel like I've done this one. Looks familiar. Hero Brian. No, I did Minecraft versus Steve. Give a link to the Discord. There you go. Thank you. Discord's right there. Click that link. Join it. Hero Brian Reborn. When did he die? I didn't know he died. That sucks. What killed him? Do we know? Was it Steve? Steve is the only one powered up full enough to kill Hero Brian. Let's do this. If this isn't good, I will cry. I'm also gonna go... Wait, did it not download? What just happened? Too much bullshit from Steve. Yeah, literally. Alright, I'll be right back. Gotta pee. Impa, entertain the chat. did we talk about toes? Why are we talking about toes? What the fuck? What is happening? Would you rather Mayo have dick as fingers or dick for his toes? What? I would rather have dick as my toes. I'd rather not, you know, let people see that shit. You guys are weird, dude. What happened to you guys? Have been fucking wilding out the past couple of days. I don't mind it. I don't hate it. It's not the worst thing to ever happen. Because views have been up, so it's like, I don't care, but fucking what? Toes? Yeah, no, because I don't want my fingers out. I guess that's true. I need to choose a different person next time. All right. I mean, I guess, yeah, toes. I would rather my toes be hideous. Welcome back, Benson. I would rather my toes be hideous than for someone to see penis fingers, you know? Imagine, like, you work at a restaurant and you serve somebody, like, their plate, and they touch your penis. That'd be awful. That would literally be the worst thing ever. Pretty sure that's sexual assault. I'm pretty sure you're doing sexual assault to them. And so, yeah. So I guess you have to wear gloves. That's very true, Ryan. It's very true. One day it'll be normal. No, probably not. So if someone has a toe fetish and they try to suck your toes, is it considered a blowjob? Yes, dude. Yes. It's called a foot job. That is, obviously. If anybody puts anything... Oh, I thought it just closed. That was weird. I'm fucking... What is happening? What is happening? Good job, Pico. I'm proud of you. There it is. Minecraft raid, dude. I have my shaders on. This old mod took 5 months. Anyways, random blah, blah, blah. Blitz, rails, men. I hope no one looks at my plans while I'm sleeping. What's a foot job and not a face job? I don't really know. Bye, Yazgin. Thank you so much for stopping by. I'm here every single day. You know the times when the ballistic was hard? Yeah, I remember that. That was when That's when I had my sanity, dude. Hero Brian has not been removed. Good. I'll play this one. Hero Brian time, BB. Bro, just play Mice on Venus. Then they would be considered wet. You're not wrong. But also my dick gets wet all the time. I sweat like a motherfucker. He's dual wielding swords. That's not good. That's so bad. That's not good. I dislike autocorrect. Whitey Soda, what happened? Why did you get corrected too? Please stop zooming in on him. This is awful. This is bad. I'm scared. Help. Help. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Next time, choose me again. I don't know if I will be doing that. Next time, I'm going to choose Hero Brian to entertain my chat. Hey, what's wrong, fur kid? So many things are wrong here. Who the hell, like, invented the Hero Brian portal? Someone was just like, yeah, this is gonna work. This is definitely gonna work. I don't know anything about this game, but I know this is gonna work. Redstone torches? Yes. Light a brick and netherrack on fire? Yes. Gold blocks? Perfect. Why not diamond blocks? Do 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 do. You guys ever realize how many different kinds of combinations you can make with Minecraft blocks? Damn, there's so many Minecraft blocks. Like, what if Mojang programmed in a portal that summoned Brian, but like we just had to figure it out? How long do you think it would take? Probably take a while. I got banned from a stream because I wanted to say hi, just like Meowba. Yeah, I don't think that happened. No, I suck Meowba's dick. Where'd they get the dick part from, huh? I have no idea what you're talking about, Fanny. You don't know what dumplings are. That's scary. How do you not know what a dumpling is? How can you be on the internet and not know what a dumpling is? But I got banned because I said dick? Well, that's weird. I wouldn't even ban you if you said that. I would just be like, hey, you need to chill out. You need to calm down. Imagine banning somebody from that. That's hilarious. Wow, that's Steve's ass view. Oh, that's kind of funny. Yeah, you can change the camera in Minecraft around, but I can never just get a good look at Steve's ass. I like getting that upskirt shot of Steve. He looks so hot. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't even know who Meowba is, so yeah. I don't really care. I don't really care, frankly. Miyaba doesn't seem like a good person. She was like 12 or 13. Okay, well, that's weird. That's really weird. Boyfriend literally has no cheeks. What are you talking about? Boyfriend is flatter than a freaking tombstone. What's up, Koopa? Thank you. How's it going?
He's pulling his cock out!
Fuck! Dude, stop! Stop pulling your cock out. This mod's actually very nice looking. I like this. You think girlfriend found diamonds in that chest? I bet she didn't. If it was me, probably not. I never find diamonds in minecart chests. Ooh. No,
you're
no.
Not that guy, pal. Trust me.
I am, man. I'm literally gonna win. No! Stop it. Stop it with the baby. Oh, there's a zombie there. I didn't even see the zombie. You want me to dance? Sorry, I'm a little bit busy to dance. I can fist bump. Ooh, 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 yeah. Fist bumping. You guys like my dancing skills? What's up? Mayo, I'm pure evil. I don't believe that for a second. You seem like a nice lad. You seem like a sweet boy. How dare you? Why would you ever say that about yourself, man? You're such a sweet little... You're such a sweet little... That's all I have to say. Hey, look, there's an Enderman.
The One Piece!
Yes, sir.
The One Piece is real!
Okay, watching an Enderman breakdance is the best thing I've ever seen. This mod is God's here. I love this so much. What the fuck? Why was he breakdancing? Why is he? Okay, this is awesome. You get it, Enderman. You fucking get it. You work that ass, man. Oh, now he's mad. Never mind. Now he looks like that one guy from South Park. He looks like a Canadian in South Park. Ooh. God, I fuck it. I need to watch South Park again. It's been so long. I have nothing to hydrate with, Soda. Hold on. I got you. Eat that water. You think I'm drinking water right now? You're out of your mind, man. I've never drank water in my life. Still can't believe that Steve is playable in Super Smash Bros. Yeah, he's a problem. He's a menace. We know this. Bop, bop, bop. Isn't Steve just also really good in Smash? Like, really, really good in Smash? Ooh. Like one of the best. Is the enemy like gonna attack me
now,
or what?
I tell you what, I like you and I want you. Now we can do this the easy
way.
We can do this the hard way.
Way.
The choice is yours.
I do not want the creeper or the zombie or the girlfriend for that matter. I don't want anybody. I do not like anybody that is on my screen right now. He comes off as unpredictable due to his unique gameplay style. That's kind of lit. I like someone that's unique. What's the hard way? You don't want to know. The hard way is I ban everybody in chat for being silly. Thank you, Alex. Dude. Alex, thank you for spending all of your points today. I really appreciate that. The hard way is I take 18 Viagra and I figure out if I can find God. That's the hard way. Woo! Oh shit, I'm dancing. All right, here we go. I died. Uh-oh. Well, that was awkward. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Hold on, let me dance this first song. You guys ready? Fucking let's do it, baby. Is this not the same? This is literally the same thing. What the fuck? It's literally the same fucking scenario. What's this? I need to dance. I need something to dance. Give me a beat, dude. Give me a beat, bro. Okay, now I'm falling. What is this? Where am I? Yeah.
Gotta play standing up, baby. 6 minutes is way too long of a song, shit. Bop, bop, bop. Random face in the sky. Ah! Can't even die, dude. I can't even die. Oh, shit, I gotta become monkey. All right, hold on. I got you. I'll become monkey for the next song. Shake that booty, yeah, dude. By the way, fun fact, I don't really like Minecraft. Really? Why don't you like Minecraft? That's kind of cringy. No offense. Imagine not liking Minecraft. I'm fighting the literal void. That's kind of cool, actually. I wish there was a void enemy. That'd be cool. Monkey's got a gun. Not me getting told cringe. Good evening.
I am the monkey of your nightmares, baby. I am the monkey of your fucking nightmares, dude. Here's Fanny. You're right, Ken. I like this. This Dr. Pepper was old, and that's gonna make me throw up. That was terrible. And the annoying community is everywhere. Dude, what? Minecraft's not annoying. Huh? The unleashed monkey? You take that back, Lord. I'm a fucking cutie, and you know it, dude. When I put my sunglasses on, everybody loves me. Hold on. Hold on. Where'd they go? Bro, everybody fucking loves me here. Whatever do you mean, dude? Look at the shades, bro. Look at the drip. Look at this fucking drip, son. Dr. Pepper's actually my favorite soda. Yo, Ken, it's my favorite soda, too. Yo, what's up, B-Dog? My name is Monkey Man Mayano. I straight up came over to your house, and I said, hello, my name is Monkey Man Mayano. I'm pure evil. I don't believe that. I believe that you have a lot of good in you, and I'm going to unlock that good. Oh, wait, I have an idea. Hold on. Dun, 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 dun. Hold on. I'm going to go live on TikTok real quick. I'm not going to acknowledge my TikTok chat at all right? Not going to acknowledge them at all. Hold on. Don't get banned. I'm not. If I don't acknowledge my TikTok chat, I can't get banned, right? There we go. Let's do this, baby. Ooh, 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 ooh. It's just a fucking monkey straight up vibing, dude. Literally, absolutely vibing out here. I am the monkey, dude. I will probably get banned. You're right. I'm probably gonna get banned. Bro, pineapple on pizza, let's do it. Me and monkey self love me some pineapple pizza. All right, we're doing an any percent ban speedrun, dude. Any percent ban on TikTok speedrun. Someone joined and then immediately left. I respect that, dude. Mandatory abortion just joined. That's hilarious. All right, no more acknowledgement, dude. Monkey plays FNF, dude. You can still get banned on TikTok for the things you say to Twitch chat. Shh. I've only ever been nice to my Twitch chat. What are you talking about? Yes, sir. I'm the nicest lad in the kingdoms. I'm the nicest monkey in the entire fucking kingdom, y'all. I can't get over this shit, dude. I'm literally so nice. I've never been more kind. Right, Ryan? Okay, but can you tell him I said hi? Hello. Beefler says hi to my TikTok. Hey, guys, if you like what you see on TikTok, send me some likes. I'll fucking put something in my mask. I'll eat a carrot. TikTok bans mayo. Reason for being ugly monkey. Oh! Oh, shit! Yes, sir, baby. Hell yeah, bro. I actually cannot see a thing in here, by the way. I've taken the toilet bowl rolls from the fucking public bathroom. How dare you? If you haven't sent me likes, I don't think we could be friends, dude. I don't know if we can be friends if you don't send me likes, truthfully. Honestly, I've stolen toilet paper from hotels. That's just me, though. Sometimes you need to steal toilet paper from hotel rooms because you have no toilet paper at home, right? Listen, that's not on me, dude. I swear, it's not fucking on me. I just had to do it. It was during the pandemic. They didn't need them. You think the fucking hotel was using toilet paper? No, they weren't. That one ply TV, it wasn't worth it, Ryan. It sucked. Oh god, I need to blow my. How do you blow your nose in a monkey mask? Who are you, Filet Mignon? I'm the coming storm, dude. I am the coming storm, bro. That's what you don't understand. I will literally do everything to take over this world. I am the hero of the void. So Fortnite, yes. Oh my god, hold on. We gotta talk. Sorry about that.
I am the oncoming storm.
Remember that? That was fun. That was a good time, Ryan. It lasted for like at least 5 minutes, dude. Listen, people know that they need to see this. Ow, fuck. Oh my god. Mayo, never pick me for entertaining the chat. I will never pick you, don't worry. Only I can truly entertain the chat. Locke is okay at it. Locke's pretty good. I don't think Zombie would be very good at it, though. Don't. I need to get like a light show behind me. That'd be awesome. Imagine if I had like LED lights synced up to the notes that I'm hitting. Ooh, shit. If I get picked, I'll say hi. How would you entertain the chat? I know you can entertain the chat. Come on now. I know y'all can entertain yourself. You never fucking talked to somebody ever in your life? What? How have you never talked to anybody in your life? You gotta be a little bit entertaining sometimes, right? Totally. Hi. Hi. My name is B and I take big dumps. That's how I greet people at my AA meetings. I'm like, hi, my name is blah blah blah. I'm an alcoholic. And I take massive dumps, dude. Oh my god, Steve is joining me in the void? What the fuck? I'm not really responsible for anything. I mean, that's fair. I'm not really responsible for my life either. I'm just kind of here to play this game. I am here to play Friday Night Funkin' on Twitch, dude. I am here to entertain the people on Twitch. Got it. Oh my goodness. This song's been going on for too long. I'm done with Minecraft. I can't take it anymore. This is my official resignation from the game called Minecraft. I can't breathe in here. It's getting pretty hard to breathe. I should probably take the mask off, not gonna lie. Oh my goodness. I truly believe that this mask might kill me. I can't breathe.
Holy shit. Good morning. Holy fuck, dude. Still can't breathe. Face reveal. Oh my god, he's not a monkey? No way. He's not a fucking monkey. Ow. That's so crazy. I'm literally not a monkey. I don't want to play this anymore. I'm done. I'm done with FNF for a while. I hate it. Herobrine was actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty fire, but yeah, I'm done. What's up, Danny? That one, Herobrine Reborn, dude. This is crazy. What the heck? Just so I don't get banned on TikTok, let me just end now. You're doing to get rushed? What? Literally, I just got a follow. I got follows on TikTok Live when I didn't even acknowledge them. That's great. I like that. I like that a lot. Did you guys see how easy it is to get followers, dude? So easy. It's literally so easy. I don't really know how to entertain people. Dude, it's not hard. You just tell them what they need to hear. Make fun of people? Okay. I can make fun of my... Yeah, make fun of yourself, too. Talk to them the whole time. I was responding to you, Ryan. How dare you? No, they were talking a lot. There was someone talking about the... there was somebody talking about the stock market. I just didn't respond to them. He was like, the stock market's lost $15 trillion in the past week. And I'm like, huh? No, they haven't. The stock market hasn't lost that much money, you imbecile. You freaking dinglehopper. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Tier list. I'm actually putting Hero Brian in A tier. That was really good. That was way better than I thought it was going to be. That's really funny. I love my life. I'm truly like I don't say this enough, but I'm truly blessed. Life can't be much better than this. I spent the last 3 years just kind of chilling. Like, school is a hard thing, whatever. Oh right, I'm playing Cuphead. I forgot I said I was gonna do that next. That sucks. Okay, we're playing Cuphead now. We got a large streak of doors. Yeah, I'm not. We're done for FNF for today. We'll come back to the rest of the mods, but I need to play Cuphead or something else. Something else that's not this. Get ready to laugh. Get ready for me to get mad. All right. This is going to be fucking awful. That's done. Make sure my controller's plugged in for Cuphead. Oh, yeah. Yo, Bexy Dev, thank you so much for the follow. You're now one of us, baby. What's up? Play Dumori again. That actually would be fun, I bet. If I could figure out the controls and turn it down a little bit. Hell yeah. One of us. One of us. Google God. I need to just get a one of us on the soundboard. I probably could just make one. Or maybe just get someone screaming, one of us. Do. And Mugman. I don't like Chalice. Sorry. If you guys are Chalice stands, that's fine, but I personally don't like her that much. I think she's kind of a bitch. I think she's a little bit of a bitch. She's poopy. She's spoopy. I want to crush Chalice, really? Like, in a bad way or a good way? Like, you want to, like, sit on her face? Or what? What are we talking here? Interesting. Okay. All right. Let's go for two. Oh! There we go. Follow alert should be chanting one of us. That would actually be a good idea. You gonna beat him this time? I don't think I'm gonna beat him this time, no. Truly don't believe I'm gonna beat him. I'm gonna get close, but I'm not gonna get it. In a smash or pass, I'll pass on Chalice, same. I would smash King Dice, though. I would literally smash King Dice. I forgot the controls for a second. Ha, nice. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy, old pal, old chum, old boy. Here's a real high-class bout. There we go. I hate that fucking mug, man. The guy in the front is the most annoying. His timing is so weird. I hate it. But I do believe I can beat King. Oh wait, hold on. Let me let the Discord know, so they don't have to, you know, don't switch. Thank you. I'm thinking of something weird. Don't. He's fighting the. Wait, are you talking about are you talking about Mugman? Or are you talking about King Dice? Cuphead and Mugman. Oh shit. La 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 la. I don't like how an olive can just shoot the eyeball.
Have you guys ever like dealt with olives? I made like blue cheese. I'm done. I made blue cheese olives once, and it was one of the worst things I've ever done. Because blue cheese smells bad. Olives smell bad. And it's just like, it's all bad. Everything rolled up into one is just terrible. I can't get over it. I simply can't get over it. So fuck that restaurant that made me do that. I hated them. Hated that place. Why did I do that? I don't know where I am today. Today's just an off day for me, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm giving my cat an olive. I bet your cat hated it. That sounds like masochism. It is. Like, putting that in your mouth is masochism, B. Literally putting something that disgusting is masochism. Gonna throw up. Gonna literally vomit. You're up! Alright, I forgot the control for dash. I don't know what button it was. Doo-boo-doo. I want to add a channel in the Discord where you guys just roast me. I think that'd be a fun channel for a lot of people. What's up, Tiger? How's it going? Anchovies are much worse than olives. Ew, really? I could not imagine putting either anchovies or olives on my pizza. Juptive. I have no idea what that means, Adam. A soggy sack of olive juice with some blue cheese, bro. That's the dream. Honestly, yeah, I can see a cat fighting an olive. That makes sense. My girlfriend ate like almost an entire jar of olives once. I think that's scary. I think that might be a red flag, low-key. Do y'all think that's a red flag? I think that might be a red flag. Shit. Shit. Oh, what's up, Blacklight? Ding, 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 ding. Also, remember, you guys can turn my controller off if you want to. 25, 3,500, 2,500 points. She's just powerful. I mean, she's definitely powerful. I'll give her that. But the fact that you've eaten a fucking that many olives is scary. Ooh. No! I hate this place. I hate this place. I hate this place. Just kill me, dude. Hell yeah, Tiger. I'm here every single day streaming Cuphead. I find them quite remarkable. Ah, I see what you did there, Adam. Oh, that's a pretty good joke. That was pretty good. Fudge. I wanted a two. I'll take three, though. All right, if I get hit by the little spinning flames, I should probably just end. Because that means my brain's just completely off. Doo-doo. There we go. We go over here, and we jump, then we jump. Then he's coming, so we jump over here. There we go. I'm the only fan here. What does that mean, Fanny? You got an OnlyFans? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Pretty lit. Love that for you. Do-do. You're the only fan of Cuphead? I'm pretty sure a lot of people like Cuphead. Why do people like this game so much? I mean, it is quite adorable. It's an easy premise. The bosses are very difficult. What's not to love? Oh, you're the only Fanny. That makes sense. Yes, you are. It's a very original name. Boom, get stomped. What's up, Mr. Chills? Good to see you again. Woo, here we go, baby. Oh, got my super. I'm ready to hit number five. Let's do this. Woohoo! Gang, gang, baby. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. Joop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. This is red hot. There we go. This guy is my favorite. He's my favorite out of all of the bosses I've ever gone against. Roger Rabbit is my hero. Ooh-hoo-hoo! It's like a visually nice Undertale-style battle game. That's why. I mean, yeah. That's a pretty good way to put it. You know? I've never been into games like this where you just like boss rush and shit. But I'm into it. Right. No, I've licked my cat before, Fanny. Sometimes a cat just needs to be licked. It's like, hey, how you like them apples, man? Yeah, but you don't like it when I lick you. Doop, doom, doom, boom, doom, doom, boom. All right, now we're going for a three or a two. Ideally a two, and then we go for another two. Come on. Roll a dice, roll a dice. Here we go. Nice. What's up, dude? And then we got to roll another two and then another two. We're going all the way down. I was gonna make myself a belt made out of watches, but then I realized it would be a waste of time. That's pretty good, actually. See, when the jokes are good, I don't mind if you say them. Truthfully. Truthfully. Oh, wow, I'm bad. How did I let that happen? How did I let that happen? Can't believe myself. There we go. I'm so excited for October, y'all. October's coming, baby. We got baseball, football, basketball, good times, chilling with the boys. What's not to love about October? Halloween? Do. All right, we need another two. Oh, I'm screwed. This is dead. This is done. And then freaking next month, we got that turkey day. Who doesn't love a good turkey day? Did not mean to do that. Just kill me. Literally just kill me. This is the worst boss in this entire thing. You know what? If I can do him, if I can beat him up, I also love Turkey Day. The amount of football that's on Turkey Day makes me happy. I just love a good football game. I love a good football game. Hates this boss because it's a monkey. I'm the only monkey, Blacklight. I should be the only one who wins. I'm the only one that goes, ee-ee-ee. I can't do a monkey noise. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm going for either, Tiger. I kind of want to be, Gambit from X-Men. That'd be cool. No. Stop it, monkey. Stop it. I'm going to cosplay his boyfriend. Are you really, Adam? No way. That's pretty lit. I've seen boyfriend cosplayers before. Honestly, I would do it. Nope. Don't get hit there. Eee! Oh, how'd that not hit me? Oh my god. I am way too turned for this. There you go, going under. If I could do this without getting hit, I'd be very impressed. God damn, bro. Knew it, called it. I knew it, it had to happen. I had to get that one hit. I'm gonna dress up as a ball. Why a ball? Bojack Horseman's a good choice. I'm gonna dress up as a pole, like a stripper's pole or like a North Pole pole, like a candy cane. Ah, you cocksucker. Yeah. Go take a nap, you fat fuck. Go sleepy time junction it, dude. Bueno! Monkey die. You're gonna be a stripper pole? I like that. Have all the nice ladies dance on you. There we go. Alright, last one. Here we go. Now, as long as I don't get start over, I think we can beat King Dice. Because I'm whiter than a Snow White. Wait, who is Dr. Facilier? Hell of a sex noise, thank you. Yes, go as a snowman. Is there anywhere in the world where it snows on Halloween? Because I'd like to be there. Ooh, doot. All right, here we go. We can either get a one or a three. Oh, come on, dude! I'm okay. I'm all right. Canadian, dude. Anything can happen on Canada Day. Oh, that would actually be really cool. L? Major L's? Taking major L's? Don't worry, I'm just gonna hit threes. Watch this. Watch this. Let's go. Oh, I needed a two there. I'm stupid. I miscounted that so hard. Fuck, dude. All right, whatever. At least it's this bitch. At least it's you. You're easy. You ain't shit, little lady. Could have just lost a heart there. Come on. There we go. Just taking damage. There we go. Destroying her will to live just as I've destroyed mine. Streaming has both given me wills to live and taken all of them away. I find that to be fascinating. You know? Just like, how the hell did I let this happen? I'm still thinking about something weird. What are you thinking about? Let me decide if it's truly weird. Oh, come on! Well, this is bad. Yeah, fucking take that in the butt.
Little bimbo.
Little sleepy Sally. You're a sleepy Sally. I know you are. Also, my new glasses come in tomorrow, and I'm so excited. I can't wait to have actual glasses on. All right, now we just roll whatever. It doesn't even matter. King Dice is going to kill me. Literally going to kill me. Oh, look at that. Who would have thought? Who would have fucking thought? First little touch. Little tippy tapples. Little tippy tapples. You doing a smash and pass about random things and us? Nah, I would never do that with my viewers. I would pass on all of you. I would pass on every single one of you guys. Y'all are too good for me. Y'all are way too good. Let's go. No, why would I jump, dude? Why would I jump? Oh my god, dude. Hey guys, if you ever clip something, be sure to post it in my Discord and the clips channel. Thank you. All right, we're not gonna get hit here. The drinks have nothing on us. Sweet trumpet noise. I can't do it. Wow, got him. Oh, got him. Got him and also got her. Got him. Ooga. There we go. Why are you so horny, Miss Martini? Miss Martini, what is going on with you today? Your buddy saw me. No. No. Hold on. We're about to die. We're gonna die. I know who you're talking about, Tiger. I love him. He's a great Disney villain. All these sea monsters are just cracking me up. You know, I'm gonna play with my foot up here. Do I look cool like this? I look pretty cool like this, right? Yeah, I do. All right, we're going for a three. Oh, and now we need another three. We're going for max hearts this run. Yes! Mayo is a true American. Saw it. I am a true American. That's the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me. Woo! Come on, horsey! You know what? Let's just bomb you. And then we'll parry that. Parry this, you filthy cash. You cashmere. Food drugs are hard to swallow. Got him. That's funny. That's good. I like that. See, sometimes you don't even have to move. You just stay still. Nice. Wait, what mods did I miss? All of them, James. I played every single mod. All right, now we need another three. Here we go. Yes! This is going so well. I have six hearts, y'all. I have six hearts. If I lose to King Dice with six hearts, I cannot beat him. It's that simple, okay? If I lose to King Dice with six hearts, I cannot beat him. I hate my life. Okay, never mind. I have five hearts now. Lose to King Dice with five hearts, I could still maybe beat him with six hearts. But I don't think I'm ever going to get to six hearts. What's a tree's favorite soda? Root beer. That's like a pretty good joke. There we go. That was easy. Probably will happen. You shut your mouth. I'm going to beat him. I'm going to do it. All right, now I need a two. Need a two. Two twos. Nice, there it is. I like eight balls, me too. I know you can do it, thank you, Dr. Claus. Now we just need not a one. Or roll a three, do I go over? My god, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right. Well, you know what? I'm going to do this perfectly. Watch this. Three, three, all the way down. Hold on. Yes. Got it. Why the fuck am I still here, Dr. Claus? That's the question. There it is. There it is. Keep it going. Now we can go one or three here. One or three. I'd rather just get the three, though. It's all about timing.
God, I'm so good. Okay, if I get a one here, I'm gonna go punch my wall. All right?
Dude.
God damn, I'm good. Why are we still here just to suffer? All right, let's do this, baby. Are you ready? You little fucking Jimmy. See, again, that's bull. Woo! Do. Ah, I knew it. I knew it was coming. Guys, this is it. I'm about to beat King Dice. I'm literally about to beat King Dice. Oh my God, this is so huge. This is huge. Okay, ready? See, it doesn't come out fast enough. That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit, King. You know it. You know it is, dude. Oh my God, No! Look at how close it was. I'm gonna go shove something in my butt real quick. Okay. All right. What's up, Danky Pikachu? Okay, that's fine. That's okay. That's all right. That is totally okay. Please clip that. Someone clip that so I can fucking send it to my editor. So I can send it to my fucking publisher, dude. Things that I've shoved up my ass. A copy of Cuphead for the Switch. You could just bounce on the same card. You're right, Tiger. I'm stupid. You're very right. I don't know why I was like overextending so hard. I shouldn't have. That's on me, dude. That's on me. I felt pure pain when I saw that death. Yeah, it sucked. That really fucking hurt my feelings, Denki. I'm not okay, truthfully. Rip dip dip man 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 bow 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 bow. Ooh, knockout! There it is. Got him. Got a fucking knockout. Very happy with that. Help Kyogre has awakened in my neighborhood. That's not good. That is no good. All right, so we need a one or a three. I'll take a one actually, or a three. Guess what? Not what I wanted. That's fucking very bad. That means I gotta go against the stupid ass, dumb ass, ugly ass Domino Man. Who doesn't love a good Domino game? You guys wanna play some Dominoes? I wouldn't mind playing an online Domino simulator. Just get like 8 people. Just get a whole group, get a whole gaggle. Ow. Well, this sucks. Or Domino's Pizza, that's fine. That would work. Never played that? You'd like Domino's, Fanny, I bet. Everybody likes Domino's. Ooh, got him. Heyo, what's up, Doctor? I'm at it again, but I'm still failing, you know? That's the problem. That is the... Got it! Ooh, there's a blacklight Dr. Facile Funko Pop, and it went so bad. Wait, what? There's a blacklight? What about it is... Why is it blacklighted? I have no idea how you play Domino's. Me either, truthfully. All I know is you have to, like, match them up. That's about it. He's about to be Dice Man? Probably not, though. Like, I'm ripping my hair out. There it is. 1, 3, 2. 1, 3, 2, baby! Let's get it! Let's fucking knock a bitch. I'm a knock a bitch. I'm a do it. Nice. What's your favorite mod today? Probably the psychic one. That was pretty cool. That was the best well made. Oh. See ya, bitch. I went between your legs. I bet you feel pretty stupid. I bet you feel pretty dumb. I don't understand how people beat this without the smoke dash. Smoke dash is great. Why do you hate that mod, Fanny? God. I didn't need to die there. You mean mind game? Yes, I meant mind game. Sorry. How dare I? Might be. do. All right, we needed three. If I get a two, I'm quitting. Fuck yes! If I'm getting a one, I'm quitting, all right? If I get a one here, it's over, it's GG, we're done. All right, here we go. No. Oh, I fucked up. Are you kidding me right now? What's up, Blame the Bishop? How's it going, dude? I hate it. Why would you hate IndyCross, though? I'm gonna play with my butt. Hold on. I'm controlling Mugman with my ass. Shit. Gabe didn't like that. Game did not like me controlling you with my asshole! Objects I shoved up my ass. A fucking PS4 controller. Your mother's anus. Ow. Hey guys, I'm not okay right now. Someone call the doctor. Someone needs to call my medic. Oh, God. Yeah, post a picture of it in the Discord, dude. Oh my god, my friend Speed is playing Undertale. That's awesome. Sorry, okay, now I'm ready. I needed to have a little bit of a tantrum. Now I can play. Also, hey, if you haven't subbed to me on YouTube, definitely sub to me on YouTube. Dude. Please and thank you. There we go. You won't play better when you sit farther away. How do you know? For real, I hate it. I hate it. Never in my attention. The song's stuck and I'm tired of hearing about it. I'm tired of hearing about it, dude. It's so bad. Nah, dude. I think IndyCross is easily the best. There just always has to be a hater. That's why I love when people hate on me, man. Hate on me hard. I need haters. Are you fucking kidding? Shouldn't have taken damage there. I should not have taken damage there. Yeah, let's just do this no hit. How the hell do you do King Dice no hit? There you go. He's dead. Oh, I thought I just died. I really thought I just lost a heart. Oh my god. Woo, baby, babies. All right, three time. Time for three. Do you also hate water, Fanny? I bet you're the kind of person that just hates on water. Even though we need it to live. Now, guys, the biggest reason I like IndyCross is because of sexy man Bendy. I know, right? I shall roast you. Okay, good. Please roast me. That's just what I need. Ah! Get him. Got him. I need food. I would actually like you guys to roast me. It makes me feel better about myself when I hear what other people think, and when it's like bad, it makes me try even harder. I'm not ignoring you. I'm just giving you time to reflect. Thank you. I am an idiot, but it's okay. Listen, I'm trying. Okay, I'm really trying my hardest, guys. Your glasses are silly. You know that's not true. My glasses are pretty lit. Like, there's one thing to roast me. It's another thing to lie, you know, frankly. All right, one, two, we need a three. Boom, and then guess what? We need another three. There's being hand animated. They're hand animating FNF. That's kind of cool. Ba-da-do! There it is. You just noticed I did a joke, yes. Well, I'll roast you. Let me get a lighter. You're the reason why there are directions on shampoo bottles. You take that back, you slut. I have done nothing but been good to you. Actually, that's a lie. You should be dead. How much more? Are you kidding me? Great. And this is why I live in the dumpster. B, please don't drink shampoo. We've been over this. Shampoo's really bad for your internal organs. We had that whole Tide Pod thing. Please don't let that happen again. Well, I'd explain it to you, but I left my English to dumbass dictionary at home. Oh, got him. That one hurt. There it is. Got it. I've drank shampoo. I mean, I think we all have at some point, right?
I bet you ate Tide Pods. Nah, dude, I worked at Publix during the Tide Pod epidemic, doctor. And literally, I had to fucking block off Tide Pods from people. I was like, no, sorry. I was like, this is the dumbest thing ever. Y'all are idiots. Hello, got it. Should not have done that. What? What? What did I hit? What did I hit, dude? What did I hit? Just posted a really cool artwork. Put it in the Discord. Is that Lil Jon? Okay. What? What? Lil Jon. I'm a pretty good Lil Jon impression. Not gonna lie, it's pretty great. You're getting really good at getting through the gauntlet. It's just dice you're struggling with. Yeah, I can get through the gauntlet with my fucking eyes closed, honestly. Usually. No, stop it. Oh, come on! And then I immediately get hit. Don't give me compliments, guys. Roast me. Please. Roast me. Nice. There it is. There it is. Okay, see? Post in the chat, now we see it. All right, well, a little bit busy. Let me do this. I thought of you today. It reminded me to take out the trash. I took out the trash last night, so I don't want to hear that. I literally drove to my mom's house just to take out the trash for her because she's out of town. That's how much of a good son I am. If you guys ever say that Mayo's a bad son, I will haunt you, okay? Go out of my way to help my sweet mother out. The woman that brought me into this cursed world. You're so full of shit, even the toilet is jealous. Alright, that is, yeah. I do speak a lot of shit. That's on me. Woo! Got him. You're a stinky poo-poo head. That actually didn't hurt that bad. That one was alright. I am a stinky poo-poo head. That's like the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me. You remind me that I need to shower because your words are so fucking dirty. Oh! Yeah, because I'm such a freaking prophet. My words get inside your eardrums and you're like, oh my god, he's a genius. Oh my god, Mayanyo might just be the next Messiah. He might be the next Mesopotamia. I am y'all's Mesopotamia. Okay, remember that. I don't know, really know how to assault people. That's good. Don't insult people. That's mean. It's the Messiah. I'm the Messiah. That's why you have so dirty. You have more faces than Mount Rushmore. What do you call me? Two-Face? Or I guess Four-Face? How dare you say that? How dare you say that to me? There we go. Bro, you just need to die. You're almost there. He's getting real close. There it is. Or not. Yep. That's exactly where I wanted to shoot that. That's exactly where I wanted that to go. I didn't want to hit him. I wanted it to shoot the other way. My phone battery lasts longer than your relationships? Bro, what? You're telling me your phone battery lasts a year? That's how where I'm at right now. Thank you, Benton. I appreciate it. Yes! Guys, we have 6 HP. This is the run. Knock on wood. Everybody knock on wood right now. If you have to go outside to touch a tree, do it. Although she's probably going to hit me in some bullshit way. Truthfully. Like that. That's bullshit. That's actually a good one, Adam. I like that. I know some people that talk about other people behind their back. That's like my least favorite quality in a human being. If you got something to say about someone, you better say it to their face, dude. As simple as that. My desk is made of wood, good. So is my desk. Ooh, don't ask who is Chris. Your mom is so nice, her dookie makes the house smell better. What the hell? What the hell? Dude. Bree, you shouldn't have brought it up. Why would you ever bring up Chris? That was dumb. That was a silly goose. By the way, Spriggan T2 has a concerning amount of Rule 34 art. Why would you know that, Benton? Have you been fishing for it? Hold on.
You already did that one, Adam. Come on now. You failed. I was gonna make a joke about your life. Are you just copying and pasting? I think Adam might be copying and pasting, dude. How dare you? King Dice is a Tumblr sexy man. Didn't you know? I do know that now, Doctor. And honestly, I get it. I truly understand. Oh, baby, baby! Oh, baby, baby! Oh, baby, baby! Yo, what's up, Franku? Welcome back, dude. Be right back. Don't die. I'll try not to. Kill him now! Kill him now! There you guys go. I told you I was gonna figure it out. It's pretty easy now that I think about it. Now that I actually think about it. Bro, I just no hit and I just no. Oh, what's up? Yeah, fuck you, B. Fuck you, B. Fuck you, B. Yes! I'm literally gonna cry. Where were you in May on your beat, King Dice? Holy shit. A plus, dude. I got a perfect fucking score. Oh my gosh. Hydrate to you guys. Oh my god. Where were you, man? Where were you? I was here. No. Stop. Sorry about that. My Dr. Pepper was about to fall. Holy shit. Nick, I am that guy. Nick 6000, I am that guy. Cheers to all of y'all. Yes. Now it's time for the devil. Good. Oh. Devil's like way easier. I bet he is. Fucking dab on him, son. Fucking dab on him. Dr. Claw, thank you so much for the motivation. I appreciate it. The first look at the Pokemon artwork. Oh, yeah. Let me go check that out real quick. Don't switch. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. I love this. This is adorable. Look at that. I love Pokemon art. I shall blow. Peace. Bye-bye, Fanny. Sadios muchacho.
Why are you gay?
I mean, what? Sorry, huh? Why are you gay? Also, would you look at the Funko Pop? Oh, yeah. Let me look at that. I want to see that funk. Oh, that's what he meant by Black Flag. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. I like that. Love me a good DC villain. Disney villain. All right, here we go. All bets are off. Wait. No, what? Wait, what? Huh? Where's the devil at then? Huh? Anyways, I'm getting my drink now. All right. Oh, is he over here? Is this the devil? One hell of a time. Here we go. Bye-bye. Well, look how far you've come. Not only did you bust up my good-for-nothing lackey, King Dice, but I've seen you've got my soul contract as agreed. Hand him over and join my team. No. What's up, wig pusher? Welching on me just like all the others, hey? I'll teach you for backing out of a deal. How about ya? Yes. The 2x steak grilled cheese burritos back at Taco Bell? No way. This is not good, dude. Okay, so he does that. Love that. Bro, I don't even understand where I can hit him and what. Okay. What? The devil's feet are so hot, bro. You're on some crack shit. I don't like this boss. I don't like this boss, dude. This is rude, dude. This man's fucking rude. So if you jump too early, you die. If you jump too late, you die. We all die, we die. Oh my god, he's a spider. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, what is happening? I don't like it when the fucking bad guy's like in the middle of the fucking screen. That makes me mad.
Devil, nice. Yeah, bro. I did it, Ryan. I did it.
Oh, my gosh.
I almost just spilled my Dr. Pepper everywhere. Yeah, I have the grilled cheese burrito double deluxe. How I hope you do, John. I also hope I... What the hell? Oh, my God. Devil, you're a little shit for brains. Did you know that? Like, respectfully? Okay, there we go. Got it. I timed the jump. Oh, come on! No fucking ways! No ways. In no ways in hells would you beat this without getting hit. Do. Spin that staff of yours. Why do you have like a fucking... You have like a Poseidon trident. That doesn't look like the devil's pitchfork. I'm sorry. No offense. Actually, maybe full... I jumped over that. I'll get the tape. I hope you live longer so you can fill your goats in life. My goals in life. I also hope I can fulfill my goals in life. So I see what you mean by the devil being easier than King Dice, but I don't know about that. I don't think that's true, technically. What the hell in hells? This is Hellscape. Also, what do you guys think is the best gun for him? Oh no, it was the devil thing that hit me. Now I'm a bit stupid. Uh-oh, here he comes. Ha! I'm not gonna like this. Trident's pitchforks normally look like that. I mean, you're right, but like that just looks more like a sea trident, not a devil trident. It's hard to explain. Interesting, okay. Just let him chase me around. God, I literally... I'm gonna need... This is gonna take me a long time. Oh, well, great. Thank you, Mr. Ghost is here. You just followed me. You're now one of us. Fuck yes, dude. Welcome to the cult. I hope you're having a great day. Poor Mugman must be terrified. Must be shitting his little pants, you know? No. Hell yeah, dude. Are you a Cuphead fan, Mr. Ghost? Wow, wow. Nope. Just gonna run back and forth. I think this is the best way. Oh, you lost a Togekiss? Damn, Benton, I'm sorry. That really sucks, dude. Also, I don't think I'm hitting him, am I? Nice. Nice. How's everyone? Mr. Ghost, I'm not doing great. What's up, Nick? The animation looks great. Gives me nostalgia. Dude, it's awesome, isn't it? Isn't it just fantastic? Think you should swap your weapons? I think so, too. Yeah. Bro, it feels like I'm playing Dark Souls. Literally feels like I'm playing Dark Souls. I fucking hate this. I legit despise this so much. Like, he feels like a Dark Souls boss. Uh-oh. What the fuck is that? Oh my gosh. Was that his second one? That was his second type. His second phase. You have to run to the opposite side of the screen. He's coming for you. Alright. When he does Dragon Head, run to the opposite side. Can do that. There we go. Got that parry. What's up? Okay, there we go. And then jump. Fucking mother cocksucker. Here we go. Run to the other side. And then the fucking little devil comes after me and he's just like, I'm like, okay. Those hooves move faster than the speed of light, frankly. The goat stop is always safe to jump and dash. Okay. That's a lie. I've been lied to.
Maybe I just didn't do it correctly. Oh, no, 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 no. Stay over there. Stay over there. God, you look like a dumb dragon. I'm not going to lie. It's hard for someone to look like a bad dragon, but you look like a bad dragon. You dashed too early. You might be right. I hate it when my chat is right. I really, really, really despise it when you guys are right all the freaking time. It makes me very angry. There it is. There it is. I got it that time. He dragging them balls, son. What the hell? I parried you, dude. What the hell? I have parried you. You know what? I'm glad I had my fucking interview today. I'm not feeling great. This has been an iffy stream at best, and I'm sorry, y'all. Tomorrow's will be much better. We'll have a special something. Ow. I gotta not get hit. Go slightly towards the edge and dash towards the middle of his hooves. Okay. I think I'm gonna just stay in the middle and then dash as soon as it comes out. I think that's smart. I could also be wrong. See, and then whoop-be-doop-be-doo. There we go. Nice. That worked very well. Worked like a and then I just like let him run up to me perfectly. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm okay. I'm not. But I'll pretend to be okay for you guys. I'll pretend to be okay for my servants. Do do do. Whoa! Oh! You know, he's definitely a fucking menace. The little super gremlin that's running around out here, he's the menace. The devil's fine. The devil's not even that hard. It's just the super gremlin. Of course. Wab 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 dab 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 dab. There we go. There we go. And then I died because the guy ran at me. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's fine. That's all right. He literally goes and runs off the screen, and I cannot hit him. Great. Perfect. Thank you. There you go. Got him that time. I was ready. The devil is very cat shaped. Yeah. Let's just scratch. Maybe he just needs a head pat. Or maybe a new litter box or something. What does he need? Devil, let me know what you need. I'll take care of you. Need a little itchings and a scratching? He's probably so lonely. You know the devil's all alone down here. You know these gremlins aren't keeping him company. I feel kind of bad. Devil fight easy? You think so, Jammy Boy? You really think so? I don't know about that. Why did I do that? Why did I stop? That's what you get for not moving. If you just stop moving, you're gonna get hit. It's harder to hit a moving target. We know this. I still have yet to beat Dice on Expert. I don't understand how you're gonna do that. Good luck, Tiger. I believe in you, though. I know I could never. Oh, meow. God, I cannot. My voice is shit out of luck, dude. Ow. Not exactly sure what just hit me there. There we go. See, look at that. Woohoo! Just look him dead in the eye. Look him dead in the eye. We're fine. No! Yeah, I was just running through him, I think. Have you beaten the devil fight on expert? Is this really harder? I just feel like there's no way this is harder. This doesn't seem that hard. Put a little in now. Ow. Come on. There it is. Today I almost cried. What happened? You saw my gameplay and you're like, this guy's awful. Are you serious? This is where the DLC starts? Well, that's gonna be fun. Can't wait, dude. I mean, all it does is it just takes a little bit of practice, right? Am I right or am I right? Just a little bit of practice. Hey, got him. Welcome back, Mr. Ghost. Fuck! Mr. Ghost, what's your favorite game? The DLC doesn't fuck around? Yes. I watched the season 13 finally of Red vs. Blue and good the ending. Interesting. I've never heard of that. Is it done though? They're done with it? Oh my god, run. Hollow Knight? Hell yeah. Hollow Knight's next after I beat Cuphead. I know everybody fucking loves Hollow Knight. I was playing Hollow Knight with my roommate, but I don't trust his voice choices, so yeah. He's no longer my friend. He made the witch of Hollow Knight sound like a freaking perverted person, and I was like, no, you're done. You're done playing games with me. I don't trust you. Fuck around and find out? Oh my god. Am I gonna have to use the chalice power-up? Do you guys really think I need to? I might. I would love to finish Cuphead, but I don't think it's ever gonna happen, truthfully.
Daddy, chill.
No, Simon! I can't chill right now! Daddy's gotta work, bro! Daddy's in jail. Daddy's going to jail, okay? Daddy's gonna be in jail for a while. This is a good final boss, I'll admit it. Like, I think he is a fantastic final boss. Okay, there we go. We're fine. Just making him die. Honestly, keep going goat for him, dude. That helps me out a lot. Goat, spider, dragon. Just stay goat. Of course. Why must they also... Did you do the trick where you spin around a circle really fast? No, not yet. Imagine the dragon was the final boss. Are you talking about that dragon that's like... Yeah, no. The one with the clouds, I'd kill myself. A lot of the DLC is designed around chalice. Nope, you thought. I think I should put on the extra heart. Smug Dash isn't helping me yet. There we go. Let the little gremlins run past me. I'm glad they're not like heat seeking. Like, I'm glad they don't chase me at all. You fucking cocksucker. Oh my god. You guys really think I'm gonna need 4 HP for this? You might be right, actually. Fuck. Alright, y'all. Sadly, it is time for me to end the stream. I have a job interview to get to. Wish me luck. I will be back tomorrow, 11 a.m., playing Breath of the Wild. Excited about the new sequel to it, so I gotta finish it. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for being here. I love y'all. Join the Discord if you haven't. Sub to me on YouTube as well. You guys are awesome. What's up, War? Thank you so much for the good luck. I will see you guys tomorrow. Actually, you know what? Let's raid somebody. We haven't done that in a while. My bad. I like this guy. He's on the train. Go tell the train, man. What's up?
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
But yeah, thank you guys so much for being here. You guys are awesome. I love every last one of you guys. Adios, muchachos. Bye-bye.